Thank you. Oh my gosh. Hello. Why am I like this? Hello. Wait, let me do this. No, let me do this properly. Hi. Hello, one moment. Wow, I disappeared like that. I forgot, I have to do the news. I'm in my pajamas. That's not very news-like. God damn it. Hello. Right, yeah, I forgot my clothes. I don't think I can do this in this setup, you know. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Welcome. I guess I need to change real quickly. Sorry, I need to change, guys. Will you forgive me? Okay, one moment. I gotta change. One moment. Ta-da! Ta-da! How about this? Huh? How about this? No, that's okay. You didn't see that. Hello. Hi. Welcome to Ravenstein News Alert, your number one source for all news important. Hi. Hello, everyone. I'm gonna say hello to everyone. I love Mondays. It is Monday. And also, it's not bingo time anymore. Let's see, it's Momo and Mori are awake and chirping. There you are. That's the best headline, okay? It's very important, okay? Hello, Art Code. Hello, Achievement Guy. Hello, Speeds. Hello, Felius Goodman. Hello, Saw the Bones. Hello, Deeble. Hello, Eldrigok. I mean, a very evil hello to you, Eldrigok. Hello, XSAG, hello Masterbot, hello Neko, hello Tagatasa, hi, hello Gorilla Finn, hello everyone, hi, hello New and Tasty Sixos, hi, I'm sorry, there's a story behind this, okay, I will tell this right now before I forget, so Eltriok, shout out to him. He did a subathon, and for like the end, he asked like, "Hey, Umfies, do you have? I want to judge your favorite like anime or video game boy and whatnot." And because I'm so like Sonic pilled recently, I went into Elder Yoke's DMs. I'm like, "Hey, can I talk to you about Infinite from Sonic?" And I was like, "Yeah, sure, let's go," you know. And then I said a lot of things about Infinite and how cool he is and how much I love him and some fun facts. And Elder Yoke was like, "Oh, this is so cool! This is so cool!" I'm like, "Cool, thumbs up," you know. Like sparkles, like cool, this is going, you know, cool, judge my anime boy, right? So I go to sleep, and you know, it's US stream times, I couldn't catch the stream. I wake up and I see this, that Eltrio like posted his final judgment of all the anime boys, and then I see Infinite. He literally fucking put him in like not respectable, and I was like, what? So I got really, I've been having like beef with him ever since, for real. I think I mentioned his tweet, his post, like every day. I'm like, "Hey, Eltrick, I just want to talk to you. Hey, can you explain this? Can you explain this, please?" Hello, HG Gym guy. Hello, Ray Stream. Yeah, it's Monday. You know, it's totally Monday. Don't worry about it. Hello, Kettle Stew. Hi. Hello, Cavro. I think I forgot to say hello earlier. Hello, Terra Magus. Hello, Manaharat. Hi. Bird. Hello, Bird. Incredible. Yeah. I am basically just telling him to turn on his location because I have some, you know, wait, can I crack my knuckles? Wait. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's fucking go. You hear that? I just broke all my fingers. I'm ready to beat your ass at Minecraft. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, that was a bit too harsh. Oh, Jesus. No, they're okay. No, I don't know pain. I don't know pain. Don't worry about it. Well done. Thank you. I like that. There we go. They're a bit too small. Here. Okay. Pray when his Sonic Blorbo is insulted. He is like the best guy ever, and I don't understand. Oh! Neo Zero, thank you for the 21 months. 21. It's a 2 and a 1 and a 2 and a 1. It is. Thank you so much. Also, yeah, HD Doom Guy, I was like scared because you told me. Oh, yeah, but we are going to play a DOS game today. And once again, HD Doom Guy has very it's not gracefully. I'm very thankful for him to prepare this file for me, you know. But he reported like, "Hey, sound is not working. No matter what I do, I don't know why the sound isn't working." I'm like, "Oh shit!" And then I try it out and it works for me. So I don't know. I have a feeling it has to do with DOSBox auto detecting regions and the game being improperly configured for non-German PCs. Wow. Oh, Renvato, hello. I saw you were playing Elden's Ring. How was it? Thank you so much for the raid and welcome. Welcome to the Ravenstein News. Hi. Knuckles is a Sonic reference. Oh, because they cracked my knuckles, I see. According to chat, he's done a murder. Me or Infinite? Graciously. I think graciously is might be the word I'm looking for. Thank you, Marco. I have daintily set up this DOS game. Yeah, you can just throw words at me. It's okay. I'll repeat them, whatever. It's my first Souls game. It's kind of fun. Kind of fun? Yeah, Felius Goodman rolled a super rare on the like starting soon screen, and it was a stream thumbnail. It was just my underwear on there. It was like, great. Hello, Marty Q. Is that cringe baby Stein? No. Infinite. Yeah, Infinite has done many murders. He murdered my heart. No, wait, that's not how it goes. Anyway. Hello, Random Pyman. How are you doing? Welcome. It is Monday. I'm sorry for my schedule. I made a schedule, and then I just... 2 out of 3 streams have already been, like, schedule somewhere else. Like, immediately. I was like, actually, no. You know, I was like, mm-mm. No, I can't do it on that. No, not that. Mm, I have to delay. I'm sorry. Oh, this one. I also have to delay this one. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Callie, hello. What did you roll? I missed your roll. And hello, Maidbots. Thank you for the headpads. Don't worry, UMV schedules are made to be broken. I really love my Monday streams. So I'm sad I wasn't able to stream yesterday. But my god, I went to a job interview after work. Or like, I went to a job interview at 4 p.m. Which is not after work, but I just, you know, I left work early, whatever. And that job interview went from 4 p.m. to like 6:30. And my stream was scheduled at 7. It was impossible for me to, like, you know, prepare in like minus 10 minutes and go live. And I was like, you know what? I want to have like a nice stream. I want to do good content. I need to delay it. And then I was so excited to do my Sonic Adventure 2 marathon on Wednesday. And then I realized I have work on Wednesday. So I'm going to be really fucking tired starting like, unironically, like 11 p.m. I'm like, I can't do this. I'm doing it on Thursday instead of Wednesday. And it's... Mama, do you have something? If you have something to say, Mori. Mori, if you have something to say, you can come over here. Yeah? Alright, here they are. You're the voice. Nope, they flew away. Okay, they're too shy. They're too shy. Whew. Sounds like it went well. It was fucking insane. I cannot understand. Like, I don't. I sit there. You know, I slept. Over. That's not how. Is that a thing you can say in English? Because in German, you know, I wanted to say like, ich hab drüber geschlafen, but I don't think that's a thing you can say in English. Anyway, I keep thinking about it, and the more I think about it, the more it feels like it's a fake offer, and I'm being pranked, and once I go like, hey, I want this job, can I come sign a contract? They're gonna be like, yeah, sure. I arrive at the place, I'm like, okay, I'm ready to sign the contract, and they're like, ah, you thought this was real? It's not, you know. That's how good it is. It's insane, okay? So I definitely want to accept that job. Hello Denshi, by the way. Hello Denshi. Hi. One of the best things, I mean, everything is really cool, but one of the best things is that they suggested, like, the CEO, I was in, the interview was with the CEO. He was the one who suggested that I start in July and not June, which means that I will have an entire month off, which I honestly really need. And that is just like fucking incredible, because then I can, I'm hashing out some plans of me, you know, going somewhere that I wanted to go for like years now. So this is really, really cool. No, it's not Japan. Total Recall referenced. What? Really? They filmed your reaction and put it on YouTube. That would be so funny. That would be so funny. Everyone would be pointing and laughing. I slept on it. It's a saying in English. Thank you, Alas. If it is, actually nothing wrong with you with asking that. I'm sure that will be flattered if you're like, hey, your office is like incredible to me. What's the catch? No. I'm not. Once I have that contract in front of me, once I sign that shit, that's gonna be on paper, right? It's gonna be like, it's gonna be real, right? Like, you know. Okay. Anyway, sorry. It's over. Job interview talk is over, because I know not. I don't think it's very interesting. I'm very sorry. Did they offer it already? That CEO, he was. Sorry, my birds are attacking me. He was so. I don't know how to say this. He wasn't like amazed, but you know, he was so happy about what I said and things that, you know. I don't know, smitten. Thank you, Bernie. He was so smitten. He would have offered me the job literally right there. Obviously, he didn't have a job. God, guys, calm down. He didn't have a contract prepared, obviously, but he was like incredibly, like, you know. He doesn't have any other people who applied for this exact position. There's another position that I originally applied for. It's like a special position. Like, he was like, we're actually like looking for two different people, and I know you applied for this one, but hey, look at this. You could like this is like a perfect match for you. I'm like, holy shit, it is. And that's how, you know, things really got rolling, because they're looking for something really specific, and I have experience with that, and it's like, you know, it's not something super common. So he was like, holy shit, you know, let's go. I'm like, yay. And oh my gosh, I still can't get over the fact, you know, I want to work less at 30. I keep talking about the job interview. I'm sorry, I said I wouldn't do it. No, I'm doing it. I'm sorry. No, tell us. No, Denshi, we're both Germans. Of course, it's interesting to us, but it's not interesting to a lot of. Flack, hello, Flack. I'm so sorry I butchered your name. I'm so sorry. I hope you're having fun playing Fantasy Star League. Yeah, Jeremy's love talking about work for some reason, you know. I'll bite. Yeah, great. Okay, so like literally one of the things I don't understand. I have been called much worse than worry. Yeah, I think I can think of something. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna say. Sorry, like as in, you know, misreading your name and stuff. Sorry, reading your name wrong. You know, nothing. You know. No, okay. I'll shut up. No. Einstellungsgespräche, Vorstellungsgespräche, Bewerbungsgespräche. It's all the same word for job interviews. Called so much. I don't, you know. All I can talk about is work. That's not true, Spain. You talk about your boy a lot. Nemo. Anyway, sorry. So one of the things I still can't understand that are real, and I will not believe that it's real until I do have the contract and I sign it, is that they offer me 30 days off, paid days off, even though I would work 32 hours a week, you know, 80%, not even 100%. Like, if you work 100%, 40 hours a week, 30 days is like the maximum, and it's like really cool that you get those days and stuff. But like working 80% and then still getting 30 paid days off, that is insane. This is literally fucking insane. No one does this. I think the CEO had like too much coffee that day or something. That is insane. That is literally insane. I didn't even know this would be possible. There has to be some sort of law that's like, hey, you can't give them this much to pay time off, right? Holy shit. You know? Check if your days off are also 100% days off. That would be fucked up. They're like, yeah, pay days off. 4 hours a day. It's like, no, it's not. No, it, you know, but anyway. And I did my math wrong, okay? Is it a big company or small? It is mid-size company. So, you know, it's not super small, but also not fucking large, which, you know, is what happened with my old company. They were like bought by like a giant fucking, like awful. Don't tell anyone about this. In fact, tell every other company that this is supposed to be normal. You're right, Kafra. You're right. Like, seriously. Like, oh my gosh. But seriously, I think that CEO was on too much coffee or crack or something. And then he started talking about, you know, because this company is, I saw on their website, obviously, I looked at their website, and they're really, like, they really care about, like, like the earth, like green, like why am I forgetting words, guys? It's been so long since I streamed. This is my first stream, by the way. This is my first stream ever. The environment. Thank you so much, Barcode. I am going to cry. Thank you. Ecology, environment. Yes, an environmentally friendly company. You need to start guessing on these. Yes, that CEO was extremely normal. Holy shit. But once you have the contract, you can look at the manager in the eye and ask them, hey, my previous employer didn't give me 30 vacation days. Are they shit or are you guys good? It is insane, okay? But yeah, no, we like talked a lot about it because I'm also just like... So the big thing was electric cars, right? Because my old company, you know, they have... Oh, thank you for 21 months. Another 21 months. Thank you, Rambata. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. They have hybrid cars. Sorry, my old company, right? So, and I always thought that was bullshit. It's bullshit because you charge that shit up for like 6 hours and you drive 20 minutes and the battery's empty. So I was like, man, electric cars suck. But, you know, and like the CEO of the new company, he like talked about it. He was like, I just recently ordered 20 free Teslas for all my employees and for all like the employees that go to customers, you know, it's like another IT company. So like they go to the customers and fix stuff and stuff. It's like, oh yeah, I ordered 20 free Teslas. I'm like, holy shit. I'm like sitting down like, like, oh, okay. And then he like talks about it. He does this because he, you know, wants people to drive electric cars and whatnot. I mean, I know, you know, it's, you know, I hope those aren't the ones that crash. So far, everyone's been like happy with them. I have no idea. But as it was, you know, when there's like a person sitting across you and they just go like, yeah, I just bought 20 free Teslas. And you're like, okay, how much are you paying me? You know, but that's also the incredible thing. They even pay, of course, like they pay better than my old company. So I was like, holy shit. You're telling me you're working for a company that is eco-friendly and cares about its employees? Yeah, exactly. I still think it's a scam. It's a fucking scam, right? It has to be a scam. Oh, fuck. Thank you so much for the Prime. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Also, sorry, you know, I'm not saying Tesla is good and stuff like this. I'm just saying this is like, you know, a decision that is kind of insane, you know. Yeah, Ranmu, hello. Hi, hi. Oh, Taki Tesla. It's so, no one ever like just posts this emoji in here. It is my Oshi mark, so you should get out now. It's a scam. They will harvest your organs and eat your brain. It's very scary. It's very scary. It's also one of those companies that like they start at 8 a.m. That's normal, right? But they end at 4:30 p.m. Everyone's like 4:30 p.m. Yeah, let's go home. Not fucking 5 p.m. No, like everyone else does here, right? That's 4:30 p.m. That's just, you know, 4:30 p.m. Let's go home earlier than everyone else and just, you know, relax and not go into the main traffic. Like, what the fuck? That is insane, right? Oh, Anchia, thank you so much for the 24 months. You guys need to hold back, okay? I have a big stream. Sorry. I really, really appreciate everything. But you guys need to hold back. You need to hold back, Danny! Thank you so much for the 17 months. Thank you, Danny. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, I have a big stream on Thursday. Do you not want me to suffer by playing the entirety of Sonic Adventure 2? What's that, you know? This is the least German sounding company. It's insane. Right? Oh, hello, Mr. Heartgrind. Hi, what's the news today? I'm blabbering about my latest job interview and how insanely good it all sounds. And I'm scared that it's a scam because it just sounds so good. I can't believe it. I literally came home and, you know, I talked to this guy for 2.5 hours. And that was after I already worked for, I was like at work for 8 hours. And I didn't feel like drained, like in a way, you know, that it's just like, I came home like, holy shit, this might be it. This might be, you know, the best thing that has happened from all of this. Oh, Insomnia! Thank you so much for the 4 months. Thank you. A tier 2! Oh my gosh, what the hell? What the hell? Thank you so much. Thank you. Yippee! Yippee! Thank you, thank you. That's such a long interview. It was. And then, you know, he showed me around the offices and I was like, I can show you the program we use. I'm like, okay. And then, you know, we both went into his office and I'm like, dance here. Thank you for the 300 bits. Thank you so much. What's going on, guys? It's not Thursday yet. These don't count. Do you not know? Shit, should I count them? These don't count for... do these count? Do I have to count them now? Did you not know? Oh my god, oh my god. Wait, did you not know? Oh, no. You said they would come. I never said that. I literally did not say that. Elfriak, thank you so much for the gay bits. Thank you. Infinite definitely says gay rights. I told you about the part where Infinite is like, I can't. I did not lie! I'm gonna kill. I'm gonna grill you in Minecraft. I did not, right? Refund him. You're like, how do I refund someone? Okay, so yeah, Infinite. That earned him extra respectability points. You fucking put him in not respectable. What's wrong with you? I'm sorry. I need to stop. I'm sorry, Eldrion. What did he fucking do? I even made for the special stream tomorrow. I made like this whole overlay, and I put like effort into it. Okay. What is it? What is the 1080 1080p? No. Well, I didn't know this would like count. I didn't know this would like count. Look, I made like a whole little thing, it doesn't count yet, but it's already running. It's already always just like a session, you know? Like, it's not, oh my gosh. This would literally be like almost enough for me to have to finish the entirety of the hero story. Anyway, look, it looks good. I wasn't able to try it out earlier. It looks good, right? No! It doesn't count. It doesn't count. Thank you so much, Nierzier. It doesn't. This looks cool, alright. But I don't want. I don't. Looks like it's. Yeah! I love Ray Ruff Crab. Do you like it, Flack? Like that. Anyway, Ray Ravenstein Tesla Arc. I'm not gonna get a Tesla. This is only for the people that, as I said, drive to the customers and fix things, which is not gonna be me. But I'm gonna be. Yes, you know, as I said, this is like a different kind of work than I did before, and I'm really, really happy about it. It's going to be more focused on like IT. It's going to be more heavily focused on IT. Like, I'm actually going to like fix things on customers' PCs, something very specific. I don't want to talk, you know, too specific about it. And I'm going to have to be using like TeamViewer or AnyDesk and stuff and go on the you know, customers' PCs and fix things. And I'm like, this is cool because this was like the most interesting part that I saw my coworkers do. And I wasn't able to do it. So this sounds awesome. I want to do it. I want to start this job. No, not the call. What are you talking about? No, it's not gonna be a call center, and I'm gonna be like the only person there doing this specific type of work, which is awesome because that means that they can't just fire me like, you know, willy-nilly, like, oh, you know, you're replaceable. I'm the only person doing this thing. Are you sure I'm replaceable? You know, cool. I can offer decrypting hijacked data. That would be really cool, but unfortunately not. I can offer rewards for today. 100 bits to get timed out for 100 I'm pinning this. Thank you, Marco, for your service. You know, I asked my mods, like, hey, I want to do like a special stream because I finally have like a few days off. And even though, you know, I'm going to be gone for the weekend, I'm going to literally drive to a friend's place on Friday. So, you know, I want to do like a long stream because I haven't done one in a million years. So I asked my mods, like, hey, what should I do? What should be the incentives and stuff? And my mods suggested some wonderful things. And you know, now this other suggestion, awesome. I can offer rewards for today. 100 bits to get timed out. People love being timed out, right? Hello, Mashcat. SD work. Self-destruct? Okay, so right now I need you to tell the numbers on the back of the gift card. Huh? Do not redeem. What's going on? I finally got my Aldi gift card, by the way. Remember when I participated in the Aldi? Super rare! Congrats, Teru Megas. Is something going on? Is this a meme? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Unknown the bug! Thank you for the 100 bits. Well, you get time to go into the gutter. Thank you. Aldi gift card. Yeah, I finally got it. You know, I talked about it. I won one of the main prizes from the Aldi giveaway Easter event. And the chance to get it was like one out of a million or some shit. And I got the main prize, one of the main prizes. It was like a 50 euro gift card for any store of my choice. And I finally got it after like a month. I know Kid Boga. Wait, that's like, oh my God. Yes, I know Kid. I know him. I think it's, oh my gosh. I love it. I love it. I haven't watched him in a while. That's why I did not remember. Yeah, a month or two ago. Yeah, they took forever to send me my prize. I literally messaged them. Like, I emailed them like, hey, Aldi, where's my main prize that you promised, you know? Yeah, streamer, that scammers and drives them nuts. It's so funny. I love it. I love it. I love it. I like his work, but his videos become samey. That's the thing, right? I think it's different when you watch his streams, because obviously he streams the whole thing, because then it's like live and you never know what's gonna happen. But you know, it's probably a different feeling. But that's why I haven't watched him in a while. I'm never able to catch his streams, and yeah, I watched like a few of his, you know, edits, and then was like, yeah, this is really cool. And then I saw it all, basically. Holy shit, guys. Oh my God, I have a can of Sprite, and that is like 90% like carbonation. I wanna be burping. I'm gonna drop like a big burp here, sorry. I wanted to take a sip, and all I got was just like carbonation in my mouth. Holy crap. I will take another sip, I guess. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I can already feel it. Oh God. Oh God. Everyone cover your ears. Anyway, thank you so much for all the support. This is incredible. Wow. What the heck? What the heck? I think you all deserved more gachapon rolls. I think you all, right? You all, this is what you want, right? You want more gachapon rolls. You want more gachapon rolls, and also making them cheaper, because, you know, everyone, you know, little baby can handle some air in his water. What the heck? Chad, gambling addiction. I'm, you know, don't blame me. On the plug, this is what happens when you give money to the streamer. You get the super rares and oat paste. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Rain Nation. Hello, Matthias. Hi. Okay, everyone's kind of just like, okay. Oh, I knew it. I warned you. I warned you. I literally warned you. Sorry. This is literally, I'm so sorry. Jesus Christ, I warned you. This is 90% carbonation. Okay. Anyway, grow. Why is it you don't understand. Very cool, right? You can't boo me. When Fang does it, it's funny and cool. And when I do it, it's gross. The burp was a super rare gacha all along. You don't understand. When Fang does it, it's so funny. Fang is literally the person who inspired me to, you know, start burping on stream. And now you think it's gross. It's cute when she does it. Matthias! Holy shit, we're getting so many super rares, holy shit. Why is it not cute when I do it then, huh? Hello, Painted D! Welcome! Gonna return it? Come on, guys. Okay, next time, you know, next time when I got a burp, you know what's gonna happen?
Hello, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm on the news. Hello, it's me, Rachel. Hi. Hello. Hello. Hello, Riot Retro. It's me, Rachel. And tonight, I'm gonna be the one doing the news. Right? Because when It's gonna be cute, right? When I burp, no one's gonna be able to complain, right? Right? Hello, Itadakimasu. Hello, everyone. Sorry. Good morning. Oh my gosh, Alessandra. Good morning. Good morning. Come here. Where are you? Hi. Hi. Hello, poor Yorick. Hello. Today, I'm gonna be the one doing the news. Okay, who the hell is this? It's me, it's Rachel. Rachel. That's your bestie, Alan. I'm with Alan right here. I'm with Alan was here right now. I'm with Alan.
Sorry. I feel like I'm losing the ability to do this fucking stupid ass voice. Oh, my head.
Oh!
That's kind of cute.
Wait, so your inferior male counterpart fucked up the head test with you. What the heck? So you're not able to give me a head pen? Oh, you only want the head pen. I want a head pad. Please give me head pad. Give me head pad. Please. It's fucked up. I said a bad word on stream. Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, it's so bad. I was just reading chat. I'm sorry. Honestly, this is my inner monologue. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Okay, someone wants me to call a kid.
Meine Mama hat mir da Cola zu trinken. Jetzt trinke ich Cola und spiel Quicky. Yippee!
Fucking Christ. This is the worst thing ever. 90 people leave.
This was my inner monologue. Do you even have an inner monologue? Because sometimes I feel like I don't have an inner monologue. It's just, there's nothing, you know. I just say whatever comes to my mind. Rich, can you recite me some poetry? Yes! I love poetry. Oh, that's... I love poetry. Also love doing this. It's so cute! Alright, let's do poetry. Oh! No, the head pads! It is fucked up.
I said it again!
Yeah!
Sorry.
I'm sorry for saying bad words.
I can't even do it.
I don't even understand how. We filled that cell with concrete. You can't... Concrete cannot keep me contained. Well, 50 gift subs, I'll disappear forever.
No, please don't. Please don't kill her. Please don't kill her.
I don't have an inner monologue, but I do have a tulpa. So it kind of balances out. Oh, who's it? What's your tulpa like? Are they hot? What's your tulpa like? Because I think when I was a child, Sonic the Hedgehog used to be my tulpa. When I was driving in the car in the backseat, I looked out of the window and I imagined Sonic the Hedgehog running next to the car. That counts, right?
Forever you say no!
Can we? Where is the throw pie redeem when you need it? What?
My bike.
My boy. Are we married? Why didn't you tell me? What the heck? Why didn't you tell me? Thank you for the bits. I will use the bits to buy more color.
Hearing
told horror stories put me off of trying, honestly. You should try it. Not the king. Plot twist of the century. Oh my gosh, read Marco! No! Oh, and hello, welcome. So now, you know, if I start burping, it's cute, right? Because you said when Vang burps, it's cute. Because she's a girl, right? So when I do it now, it's cute too, right? This is why I'm doing it, right? Ugh! Why would you say, Owen, what's wrong with you? What's wrong? We're not gonna make it to Holo-AM like this, Rachel. What am I doing wrong? I'm not doing it. Has a Hololive ever burped on stream? That's really important. Has a Hololive member ever burped on stream? Bang puts their whole ass into her burp. I don't like the way you said that. I don't want you to talk about my friend's ass. Well, go ahead then, burp. Okay, I'm gonna take a sip of this drink. Okay. Let's just say, bow, 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 bow. I guess. When's the euthanasia stream? Why would you say that? Hello, parasocial love. Hey. Hi. How are you doing? It's okay. I'm gonna be here until I can get a burp and then Ray is gonna come back. We'll do some news in a second, okay? How can you call them your friends if you won't talk about their ass, to be honest? Okay, you make a point here, but I don't want anyone else to talk about their ass. Hello, Calamari! Guys, please listen to this. Calamari played Sonic 3 for the first time yesterday, and he was he didn't know about the barrel, and I had a great time watching because no one in chat told him for a very long time, and it reminded me of when I played it and no one told me, and it was horrible. Everyone can. Did Ray raid us into someone? Yeah, it's me, right here. Everyone can simulate streamer euthanasia by ceasing to chat. It's like a group effort. No! Rachel has one good trait. She makes me appreciate Ray more. Why are you so mean? What the fuck? You watch Hololive girls on purpose, and then I do the same thing. I literally doing the same thing, and you're like, this is the worst thing ever. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna watch the other Hololive girl. The Hololive girls do the same thing as her, you know? Rachel's thank you, El Sire. Hello, Fontaine. Hi, it's me. It's Rachel. Okay. Call me Usher Rachel Chan, huh? Come, Oshi.
Okay. Okay, I'm done. Okay. This is it. Okay. Alright. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Oh, fuck. I'm just happy I don't have to just bring any of the boys anymore. I'm sorry, I'm done now. I'm sorry. It's like the force of the burp made her like fly off. She doesn't think I can't give back. Okay, sorry. Sorry. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. This is the nastiest stream on Twitch, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Hello, Digi Basic. Hi, welcome. We're actually going to... It was the half sentence to get up before the explosion. I don't even know what I was talking about, honestly. I forgot. I mean, I wasn't talking about it. It was Rachel. I don't know what she was saying. Anyway. Sonic Free is a good game. Especially, it's a good game to watch someone play, someone stream when they have never played it before. It was hilarious and I loved it so much. Thank you, Calamari, for streaming that game. That was great. okay. Okay, I'm sorry. God fucking damn it. I warned you guys. I warned you, okay. Okay. I have to tell you something. I miss Talk to Transformer, like, a lot. I keep thinking about it. I keep thinking, why is it not there? Why did it disappear? Why is it not here with me? I actually looked it up today again, even though I knew it was dead. Okay, it was dead. What the hell? Why does the ticker say this bunch of popsicles discontinues? I literally had one yesterday. Don't scare me like that. And I'm glad you're reading the news ticker. I really need to make a few new ones. Are there any alternatives? We've tried out an alternative and I didn't like it too much. It's just Talk to Transformer had this one very specific flavor where if it's good, it got really good. And there were some results are really boring, but you know, some of the oldest jokes from the stream or some of the longest running jokes come from Talk to Transformer, like the Sin Eater, like Random Pie Man being called the Sin Eater. And it's just, it really hurts thinking about how we're never gonna have that again. And there's nothing that I can really do about it. I mean, there really isn't, right? Or the part where everyone was like a guy, you know, and they were working on Action 52 and stuff. Some of the stories are me and Alice going, scary, scary, scary. Like, all of these things come from Talk to Transformers and it's gone now, you know? So I just, you know, I keep thinking about it and it's just sad. I had a Calibre by it, as you can see. Whew. But yeah, you know, I do want to find... Now I'm burping off while muted. Anyway, I want to find an alternative, but it's just never going to be the same. We never really threw out... I tested it thoroughly. We never, you know... We stopped after a few attempts because they were just too mid. I don't know. I'm just sad, okay? Talk to Transformer had the thing where it wasn't afraid to just start writing, I don't know, like, sex jokes or whatever. And I feel like 99% of AI, like, have a filter on it that you can't turn off. They're like, oh no, we can't say that, you know? Ray has become self-conscious for some reason. Yeah, I don't want to for torture anymore. This is, you know... I said one more and I did it and it's out of the system and now, you know, I'm normal again. Wow, this is not 101. Just doing the thing again. Okay, this is, you know, it's Aldi. We do want to watch Aldi. Yep, it is. For some reason, it sees Chrome as a spout sender and well, you know, whatever. Hi, Aldi, yeah. It changed the VTube studio capture to Aldi. Very funny. Who's that? It's Miss Aldi. Do you like her? Who the fuck is this? The lady is holding me, but you can't see it because they're the Mike Wachowski-ing me. Oh yeah, you're right. She is holding like a, you know, it's totally the blue. It's your blue, Capro. This is Capro blue. Mid Aldi. What? Anyway, welcome to the Aldi, like actual news section. Miss Aldi looks like she enjoys hikes, and I don't like that. What? Can't women do anything? God forbid women do anything, am I right, gamers? Sorry. Yippee news, exactly. We're doing. I feel like last week we didn't get to do this. Yeah, we did not get to do this because I was just playing Roblox. So, you know, it has been a while since we played this. Since we did Aldi, so yeah, exciting. No, oh my god, Miss Aldi wears full makeup while exercising. Oh, you know how it is, you know, women, their makeup. This is not a good price for strawberries. I've had them way cheaper. What the hell? Anything new for my vagina? Is that it? No, we'll come across it. We'll come across it. My vag, best brand that comes from Aldi, definitely. Every time I actually go to Aldi, you know, that go shop there, and I see something from my vag, I'm like, yay! I'm going to get torn up on the 4 euro champagne. Let's go. It's 3 euros. Also, yes, groceries and especially alcohol are very, very cheap in Germany. I have a lot of people in chat always going like, holy shit, how is this so cheap? You know, it's very interesting, you know. God, I don't know, I haven't really gotten drunk in a long time. Last time I got drunk was on Alice's tree. I love these frozen fruit because I can use them when I make French toast or when I make my overnight oats. And this is an incredibly good price for 500 grams of raspberries. Like, raspberries are usually extremely expensive, very pricey, so, you know. Dinkelkrusti. Pinky donut for 29 cents. Yeah. What is Brotbackmischung? This is a mix, like a bread mix. Bread dough mix. There we go. Himbeeren, what about Heilbeeren? Shut up. Shut up. What? I pay double that. What do you mean? Huh? Frozen fruit speaks to me like the Green Goblin mask. Eat them without falling them out and hurt myself. Are you okay? Does it go hard though? I have frozen strawberries in the freezer. Does it go hard? I need to know. Oh yeah, Denji shops at like All Natura or whatever. We have to watch Spider-Man. I like Alice just like, you know, something clicked in her brain. She's like, you gotta watch Spider-Man. I do want to now, so. Hello, Angel. Angel Ward. Frozen fruit can be okay in water or something. It's I think frozen fruit is versatile for things, as I said, like, you know, French toast or overnight oats and stuff. It's good. William Dafoe is so keen. Yeah. By the way, you know. No, I was gonna make a joke, but it's actually a bad joke, so like it's not funny. I was going to, whatever. One time I had an avocado paste. Avocado paste? Look at that. Licked it out of the plastic thing. Why would you do that? Yeah, the Spider-Man that you mentioned, Fatane, that's Alice's favorite Spider-Man. Ray is literally the emo Spider-Man. What are you talking about? Hello, Kalti Moose! Hi, welcome. Welcome to the Ray Nation. Make the joke, right? I was going to talk about William Dafoe's penis, but I decided not to. William Dafoe, when William Dafoe... Shut Shut up. I knew. Okay. Sorry. It is distracting. Okay. Sorry, that reminds me. Fucking Cafro. Cafro, really? Wait, Cafro, I love your clips. Thank you so much for the clips and stuff. And I saw you did a clip for, you know, when I played Sonic Chronicles, and the game was like, oh, you have to distract Shadow. And, you know, it's a DS game. So I made a joke like, what do you mean distract Shadow? Do I have to blow into the DS microphone? And I thought it was a really funny joke. And so I was like, oh, hey, Cafro, clip that, right? And I watched the clip, and look at this. Please look at this. Am I gonna die now? I died. Try to distract him. What do you mean? Like, show him my balls? And that's it. That's where Cafro decided to stop the clip. And I was like, oh. Okay. So you're not gonna keep the funny part. You're just gonna keep the one where I saw you say my balls. But I made like an actual funny joke afterwards. Okay. I just, you know. Oh my gosh, might work though. the blow into the DS microphone was way better. Yeah, Cafro heard balls and clapped like a seal. I feel like a lot of the chat acts like this sometimes. Okay, Calamari, as I said, awesome stream that he did playing Sonic, and you know, Sonic Free has the mini game, the Chaos Emerald game, where you have to kind of, you know, collect the blue spheres. And I had to make a blue get blue balls joke, obviously. And then later, Eltrihawk was in chat, and he went like, I'm a grown ass man. Because I still had balls on my mind, I just went like, well, I'm a grown balls man. And Calamari fucking lost it. I was like, oh, is this a joke that I'm making and it's good? I have balls mentioned clap. It works sometimes, okay? It works. Okay, sorry. Grown balls man, Ray Rums, and that's me. That's me. Okay, so what do we have? Bacon. For bacon for 79 cents. Holy shit, that is cheap. Oh, I used to not like bacon at all, but recently I started eating it, like, occasionally. Oh, Flirty! That's like the cheap brand Lipton iced tea knockoff, you know? Good bacon is great, bad bacon is a sin. I mean, this, I've had this specific bacon a few times before, and it's definitely okay. It's definitely good. I'm not really a super bacon enjoyer, so I can't really tell if it's that good or not. Pesto for 89 cents. All right. Ray Rabenstein, first of his name. Shower of feet, grower of balls. For 55 cents, I would replace my blood with flirt tea at this point. It's not that great, but it's okay. I think I have some flirty in the fridge right now. It's like the zero kind. Because a lot of iced tea isn't available like without sugar for some reason. Probably because iced tea already has very little sugar to begin with. Oh my god, what's going on? Sorry. Hello, Momichi! Oh my god, I saw you earlier and I forgot to say hello. I'm so sorry. Momichi, will you forgive me? Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Aldi rules. It's pretty damn good. If you know. All these sales brought to you by heart surgeons. Huh? Sometimes in my area is getting Aldi. Hell yes. Cool Fanta bottle. Wait, where's the Fanta? Huh? Where's the Fanta? Ilya, hello, come. Ilya. Ilya time. Iced tea has a ton of sugar ordinarily. I think a lot of iced tea brands started doing half-half, so they're doing half artificial sweetener and half sugar. So they stopped having as much sugar as usual, you know, as in the past. Appropriating Southern culture for sweet tea. I mean, you know, I don't know what to say about this. The flirt tea looks like a Fanta bottle. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't think that far. My brain's not expanded. No. Art surgeons, because bacon, pesto, and other assorted greasy foods. You're right. I had one where I used to live and miss it. And now you're getting one again. Hello, Obtain, right? Guess what? Calamari is in chat. And we... I told everyone about, you know, first time barrel experience. That was great. Anyway, did you ever get a sweepstakes prize thing? Yes, I just got it recently. They actually sent it to me after like 6 weeks. I'm the winner. It's real. I haven't done anything with it yet because I'm thinking, do I need anything like essential? What did you win? It was an Aldi, a prize thingy, you know. And I won one of the main prizes, which was a 50 euro coupon for whatever store I want, like Amazon or you know, any online store. It's not just an Aldi. I have to specify it because it's not like a 50 euro Aldi coupon. It's just like whatever store I want. And I've been thinking, you know, because Alice and I want to do more merch, that maybe I'll get like a label printer and stuff, and maybe I'll use the coupon for that. 50 million gift card. Wait, the can of Hellas? Oh, yeah, it's like, it's a Bavarian pattern, right? It's so Bavarian. Oh my gosh. Enough dilly-dallying. Show the people my take that out of context, and it's very good. Very good message. Meats. All right. Big thinking with the merch. We want to do more merch. Absolutely. Oh, thank you, Spin. Thank you for the headpads. Actually, I sketched a, because I like doing, keychains, right? So I sketched a keychain for Alice, a new keychain, and I was like, hey, this is coming out pretty well and stuff. And then I sketched one out for me, and I was like, this looks like shit. So I don't know what happened. Alice's came out really cute and mine looks like garbage, and then I like lost motivation instantly because, you know, I'm like, I have to redraw all of this. I cannot use this. Like, I don't even know if I still have it. I think maybe I was so unhappy with it, I just straight up deleted it. I still have... No, here it is. Oh, it looks bad. Oh, I'm looking at it again. It looks bad. I cannot wait for any future merch. Blood and guts, pockets, and that's how it's gonna appear in merch. No, it was. I hope there's not. This is not a spoiler, right? It was going to be a Lawless keychain and then a Made Ray keychain, but maybe I'll do like a pajama outfit, Ray instead. But I'll have to think about it. You know, to match up with the Lawless one or something. I don't know. yeah, and then, well, we want to do standees too. No more. I don't know how much I can blabber because my business partner is in chat and she might be like pulling her hair out right now. Me saying all this. Ray Rav Crab keychain. Actually, that would be kind of funny, but I wanted to do a cute one to get, you know, to go along with the Lawless one. It just turned out really bad. I did not like the pose. Didn't like the compositions, the proportions. I was like, eh, gotta redo that. Just gonna sue you for breaking NDA. I'll just pull your hair out, get bald. No. No, that's not what I meant. The crab is cute. I'm glad you enjoy it. Good job! Just because I thank you for bringing Luigi into our lives. Oh, uncommon! Nice. I'm an AFK for 10 seconds. What do I have to kill you for? No one say anything. I just talked about merch a little bit. Don't worry. Like, you know, I don't know how much you want it to be like a big surprise. I just basically told them about the ideas. I didn't show anything, you know. Called you a lame loser. No. Oh my god, another. And rare. Gucci, you're popping off. He always does that. That's not true. Okay, maybe sometimes, you know. Okay, one more. Is what else? Said his sonic voice would kick Caleb's ass. I mean, Infinite's pretty fucking strong. I'm having a lucky day, I guess. Hell yeah. Go buy a lottery ticket. Okay. But don't blame me if you don't get anything, okay? I mean, I was gonna say that there were, but I was like, maybe Ray wants to keep it a secret. No, no, it's fine. It's fine, you know? I mean, you know, are those window blinds for €8? Let's check them out. Sorry, I got distracted again. I don't know what a plissé rollo is. What the fuck is a plissé rollo? I guess... Huh? I think they're just making words up. I don't know what these are, I'm sorry. But they do cost €8. German is so difficult, even Germans don't speak, this is true. Germans have started just integrating a lot of English words into their day-to-day speech because it is, you know, it's just easier. Please see as in please see. I don't know. That was a good one, Denji. Everyone clap for Denji. Same here, it's fucking awful. Like sexy vowel. You guys make your words shorter. So the secret to that is gucha gucha, that yes, the words are long, but they're really just two short words like stuck together. Hiro! What the hell? We are getting all the super rares tonight. Jesus Christ. What is going on? I was going to say I want to learn German, but then suddenly that convo. No, that's fine. I'll teach you. What should I teach you guys? Sexy Wow is pretty good. It's so funny. I think German is less hard to learn than English. Yeah, I think I had a lot of problems. I had a lot of difficulties learning English in school and stuff. It's not easy. You know. Hard as an action on the train, I felt I was going to kill. How do you say it? If I start my German lessons by teaching everyone how to say matchbox in German, everyone's going to leave, okay? Everyone's going to, that's the worst word. Teach them German for the context of Vampire's Dawn! Yeah! Even though there's an English version of that. Man, I really wanted to play Vampire's Dawn, but then I realized it's like 80 hours long and I was like, I'm not doing that shit. People love that word, no. That's how you say matchbox in German. Anyway. I will never get a rave. Fontaine, I believe in you. I believe in you. You can do it. You can do it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Matthias rolled a rare, I guess. Damn. I love that drawing so much. Super perfect, right? I still don't get it. Oh my, why was that German? Why did I do like a German accent? Sorry. Ray, can you teach me the super perfect? I still don't get it. Like, how do you say that in English, right? So super perfect is made out of the... okay, I can't do it. I can't do it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. It just sounds fake when I try to do a German accent. I feel like it's just... I still have it, obviously, but it's just like the natural, you know, remnant of it. Someone made a language out of drawings of fish. I think German is fine compared to that. I think that sounds beautiful. German speaks in German accent. Confused. More LF. I mean, I try not to have a strong German accent anymore, you know. Seriously, Flack, what do you think my accent sounds like right now? Tell me. You know, like you've literally been listening to me. Did you like click on the stream and you were like, this is 100% German. Alice is just bullying me. Maybe I'm just really bad at... I know I'm really bad at telling apart accents. So maybe that's why I'm convinced my accent isn't like super German anymore. That lady is laughing too hard. This one? I think she's just enjoying the sun, right? Very cute pajamas. I do like these pajamas, actually. But I don't like... What? I want to see the different designs. I do need... Oh my god, I don't need new pajamas, alright? My mom keeps buying me pajamas, but she like all she does is buy me really like shirts are way too big for me and have like a gamer thing on them, and it's like, here's a perfect gift, here's a birthday present, here you go, Ray. It's a Legend of Zelda shirt that's five sizes too large. I'm like, cool. I mean, I like it, but you know, no German W, but it's there in the back of the speech. Yeah, absolutely. I cannot deny that. Absolutely. Just wait till I get really drunk and then the fake Scottish demon takes over and I can't stop doing a fake Scottish accent. That shit was insane. I would just think, I don't know, some kind of German until you say you have... Until you have to say a word with a V or W. Why? Seriously, does everyone in chat think that? Ella's... My mom? Can you try doing an Irish accent? Okay, I'm going to do what I think an Irish accent sounds like, because I don't think I've heard one in like the past 6 months, okay? How do you do an Irish accent? I'm confusing Scottish and Irish in my mind right now. I will literally... Top of the morning, hoo-hoo. Irish accent, how to... Okay, WikiHow. WikiHow, save me, WikiHow. All right. You're trying for an Irish play or simply trying to impress your friends. Things you should know. Soften up the vowel sounds. So words like caught sound more like caught. What? Cat? Huh? Supernatural top of the morning. I always impress my friends. Emphasize the consonants. Huh? Any, so I'm more like any. But yeah, exactly. Who says caught like cat? I don't understand. Am I doing it wrong already? Irish English tends to be more very melodic. Okay. Alright. Speak quickly, but be sure to pronounce each word. An Irishman will not be caught saying coulda, woulda, shoulda, like they're all one word, but they will rattle them off like they're singing a song. I don't think this can teach you how to... I'm trying to learn how to do an Irish accent and this isn't helping. Repeat the main verb in yes-no questions. Often yes-no questions are straightforward to the point. In the US, people will answer yes-no. Seems pretty logical, right? Nope, that's not how it works in the land of saints and scholars. When asked, repeat the noun and verb. For example, are you going to change party tonight? I am. Does Ireland have unicorns? It doesn't. Isn't that just how people talk? Are you fucking kidding me? This isn't even doing an accent. This is... Huh? Why did you go to the shop? I was after running out of potato... What? What is going on? Fontaine. Why did you go to the shop? I was running out of potatoes. Huh? An American English speaker might say, I have just had dinner. An Irish speaker could say, I'm after having my dinner. I am after having my dinner. What? Is this a joke? Like, I do say that, to be honest. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm sorry. This feature isn't common among younger Irish folks. Oh, you're more likely to hear an older, more rural Irish speaker use that. I'm just after having dinner. That one's true. Oh. Cheers. Utilize popular Irish idioms. Okay. Cheers. Okay, lad. Come here. Right. Avoid top of the morning to ya and blarney. Blarney. I'm gonna start saying that. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Runners. Jumper. Yoke. Footpath. I don't know how to, I don't know how to sound Irish. I'm sorry, Fontaine. Hello, Lily. Welcome. Why are we researching how to be Irish? Because I was just, I was asking my chat how much I sound like a German, you know, how strong my German accent is. And then Fontaine was like, hey, can you do an Irish accent? And then I realized I don't know how an Irish accent sounds like. So I looked it up and this page was not helping. Jacksepticeye has done irreparable damage to Irish foreign relations. I didn't even know he was Irish. I didn't even know. Is that why his hair is like green? Hello, Suamata. Welcome. Oh man, I just want to grill for God's sake. Oh, Ren Stardust, hello. Thanks for the balding. Are you starting to get cancelled tonight? Why? Is it... What did it... Did I say something bad? Oh, because I... Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Okay, he's a YouTuber. I'm allowed to say that he has green hair because he has, you know... Yes, right. All Irish men's hair turned green. Yeah. Mm. I thought it was because he was skeptic. Hello, Gia! Welcome! The video of Lemmy saying Irish wristwatch is evergreen is my memory. Huh? A purple burglar alarm. Purple burglar alarm or something. I think I saw that one before. It's great. Right, you can say whatever you want about Ireland. There we go! Fontaine has given me the Ireland. You can say whatever you want, you know. Permission. Hello! Hi. The Ireland pass. Okay. Oh no, I need to take meds. Oh god, I'm gonna take this with like the sprites. Uh-oh. Howdy. I've been trying to practice my howdies, but I'm falling behind. I'm sorry, Giup. Hello, Meshame. One more are awake and chirping. They're about to go to bed. Oh my god. Wait, I turn around and Momo is like... He's inside a cage, but he's climbing on the front of the panel right now, and he's just like staring. It's very scary.
What are you guys doing, huh?
Okay. Guys, birds are the best ever. Meds and Sprite, let's go. I've had worse to wash down meds, you know. Classic meds and soda combo, exactly. I was taking my meds with cola or milk. Yeah, exactly. He's really looking like that. Boy's curious. He wants your attention. He does! Sometimes he just starts screaming. I'm like, Mama! Mama, please! And he wants my attention! He's so cute! I wish I could just be with him all day. Best of it! Nice rare. We have never gotten an ultra rare yet. I'm mad. We gotta get that ultra rare. Oh shit. Oh, it's Mother's Day in Germany on the 12th. What is that? That's Sunday. What? YouTube? What? YouTube? Wait, is this a link? Why are they mentioning YouTube on here? Could he become a pocket bird? Unfortunately, no. Bird cam. I want to do bird cam again. German moms on YouTube? Apparently, but I can't really find the link. Is this it? No. Hello, Winnie. Hi. Highlight film. Liebe geht durch den Magen. Entdecke unseren Highlight film für alle Eltern. Ab den 3.5. auf YouTube. Gotta see those highlights, whatever they are. Yeah, they're censoring them. I can't find the link. I love watching the Muttertag highlight film. Let's watch it. I can't find it. Like, genuinely. This is just trying to sell me stuff, you know? I can't find it. And it's already been the 3rd of May, so just, you know... I'm mad. Where is it? Where is it? Am I blind? I'm sorry, guys. Ugh, it's the Denshi rare. The minions. Oh my gosh, did you find a Denshi? Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god. It is. Liebe geht durch den Magen und noch viel weiter. That's kind of scary. It's like, whatever. Baby jump scary. I'm sorry. What the fuck is going on? This is by Aldi official. Huh? Wait, is she, sorry. I thought it was shredded cheese. Is that shredded? Is she just eating? No, this is spaghetti. I'm sorry. I thought she was just eating shredded cheese. What is going on? What the fuck is going on? Oh, DM. I'm sorry. You're right. Thank you. I'm sorry. We can't listen to the original. Ew. I hate these plastic trays. What is going on? Why is this? What? Please explain this. Please exchange. Oh my god. Snacko, thank you so much for the 21 months.
Why
thank
are all
you.
These kids
oh
wasting
god.
Food? Got hype here.
Hello, Gator T. Sorry, what in the world is going on? Oh my fucking god. I think I'm a little fan. What in the world? I'm sorry. Like, someone spills some milk. But why is she doing? What the fuck is wrong? Who does this? Who does this? She's going like feral. She's going extremely feral on it. She's just like, oh yeah, spilled milk. I'm sorry, I can't get over the shot. Who does this? I'm sorry. I do the same thing, really. Milk is important in a household. This was the $200 milk or something, you know. Maybe that particular milk is delicious, yeah. Save that money. That's her daily nutrients. Honig. Yeah, honey. I'm sorry. I'm a mess. This is a mess. I'm a mess. Let's see what other crazy shit's gonna happen in this Aldi highlight film. Oh my, this is just nasty. Ugh, Aldi! Oh, nee. That's horrible. I'm sorry. I guess I'm glad we went through this together, you know? We're strong. Together, we're stronger. What was that message? Love goes for the stomach and way further? It's hard to... I don't fucking know. Right, where's the hype emote? What? Wait, what? Huh? Is it not here? Ray Rap. It is here. There it is. It's there. You scared me for a second. You scared me. Did I get a fetish guy to direct it? I hate that mom getting the milk from the table. I will have to think about that for a long time now. Mainstream society will post shit like this and then wonder why people don't want kids, right? Don't worry, Bronze. Don't worry. Don't worry. I was scared too. Ray Rap hype. I still wanna add like a little just like text that says hype on it, I think. Okay, so 100% directed by Homelander. Oh my god. Stop! I watched The Boys. Not all of it, but you remind Okay. Okay. These are like the weekend deals. It's like Friday. The Boys was fun. I think I watched 2 seasons, started season 3, and I'm not sure why I didn't continue it. You love that show? Oh. I enjoyed it. I don't know why I stopped. Erdnussbutter. Wait, I've never seen this kind of peanut butter in Aldi. Also, this cereal looks dangerous. 3 new episodes coming in June. That's it? Just 3? Oof. Oh. New peanut butter drop. For real, I've never seen that one. Nuts and lion. Okay, star rice crunchy. After one episode weekly. Alright. I thought I was they were just gonna release 3 episodes and then just fuck off again. Okay. Berenson. This is like an alcoholic drink mixed, like pre-mixed, you know? I used to get really drunk on that. And it was the worst. Dangerous cereal. No, because it looks too good and too much sugar in it, and then, you know, it's not good for you. I hate that they all do weekly episodes. Just release them all. No, Denshi, it's good to wait. It's good to pace yourself. I really enjoy watching weekly, like, you know, episodes. Why is Duplo making chocolate now? Duplo has all... No. Wait. I think you're thinking of the wrong thing. Duplo is a... Duplo is a brand, a kind of chocolate bar from Kinder Chocolate, right? Ferrero? I don't know. Duplo. Like, it's not this. It's not just this. It's also a chocolate bar. Here, Duplo. It's good to binge. Oh. Kinder Chocolate, the famous Italian brand. Apparently it's Italian. When they get sued. What do you mean? Yeah, Denji has zero patience. No, I get it. Sometimes I do want to watch all episodes at once instead. But, you know... Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I have to blow my nose. I keep thinking like I don't have to, but no, I do. I blew my nose and now both of my ears are just like clogged. What the fuck? Two things can't have the same name. I need to watch Invincible. You do! I like that one a lot. I hate it. Yeah, oh, I can... I am deaf now. Especially my left ear. It's just like... Oof. It's closed. Oh my gosh, they're having Asian week. Asian-inspired week at all the oomphies. Holy shit. Let's see, what do they have? Udon? Udon noodles? Those are actually good, I think. Canned soup. Some spices, glass noodles. Do the swim trick. Okay, I've talked about this before, but I do have a nose piercing, and I can still do this and stuff. But I have to like, I have to be careful because there's been one too many times where I forgot about my nose piercing and I, you know, pinched my nostrils and then I rammed my nose piercing into the inside of my nose and it just starts bleeding. It is dangerous, okay? Unfortunate. It was cool. I pierced my own nose because, you know, whatever. Yeah, Asian food, because all Asian food is the same. I know. Aldi is not, you know. Yeah, one reason I got rid of my septum piercing, right? It's you don't think about it until you have a piece of metal in your body and like, oh, I have to like think differently now. But it's okay. I love it too much. I don't want to take it out. It's also the one that healed the most, like the quickest out of my piercings. It was pretty incredible. All right, I have a different... cooking oils, ramen. This is probably the worst tasting ramen of your entire life. Don't have this ramen. A piece of metal in your body. What if your body is alloy? Pro piercer Rayra. I've pierced... I think I've pierced my earlobe 3 times myself. And then my nose. But I have to say the nose one was a million times scarier and it hurt. A lot because I was stupid and I went really slow and then I was like halfway through my nose and I was like, oh my god, this hurts so much because I was doing... Oh, no. Okay, anyway. Sorry. I'm good now. Oh, they have these. I like these. Who does their own piercings? Me. All my piercings were self-inflicted. It's... I mean, it's literally, you know, why not? You gotta commit and go fast. It's true. You really have to. Oh, God. Okay, I have to put the boys to sleep because it's getting dark and they're still flying around. I'm scared they're gonna get, you know, confused where they are. I don't trust others with needles. Exactly. It's like, But I did. No, I didn't. I did go to a professional for some of my piercings. Full meal for less than 1 euro. Which one are you talking about? I couldn't figure out how to do my own what is that death piercing? What's that again? Yeah, this no. Yeah, you have to go to a professional for those, I think. Yeah, just poke a hole through your body. What could go wrong? I'll do it live on stream. That would be a stream idea. Giving myself a new piercing. Okay, no. Okay, one. Oh, the cup noodles. Oh my gosh, my whoa. Why is it so squeaky? Cup noodles. I'm a cooking dumbass, but none of these strike me as things I'd particularly get for Asian food. I do love udon noodles, and then you make your own peanut sauce, basically. Peanut sauce is great. It's awesome. This is dry gin. I hate gin. I don't like gin. Peanut sauce rules. Thank you, Kafo. I didn't know you had good taste. Sorry. What? I don't know what I mean to you. I'm sorry. Gin's the best. What? I don't like it. Sorry. Didn't she? No. I don't like barbecue. I have not done a barbecue this year so far. What is Grillbauscheiben? That is a pork belly. Pork belly slices. Oh man, I'm so smart. I know Denji got back. I don't like the it's like a particular berry, right, that's in it that gives it the flavor. And I don't like that. You gotta get the cheapest gin and mix it with orange juice. No, you gotta get the cheapest vodka with the highest percentage and mix it with orange juice, okay? The juniper. Yeah, I don't like that flavor. Sorry. You know, the whole thing is based on that flavor. And if you don't like it, then, you know, game over. I'm surprised there has been no my wedge yet. Perfect. I made Milchreis just like a few days ago, and it's milk. It's like sweet milk porridge. No rice. Like Milchreis mit Kirschen. Okay. Look at this. And it's a German. I don't know if it's German, but it's a very common dish here in Germany. It's sweet and it has cherries from the glass and so good, and cinnamon. Okay. I gotta get out of here before I chew my own arm off thinking about all of this food. Thanks for the stream, right? Thank you, Mr. Hardgrind, for watching. Thank you. It's like rice porridge. It is so yummy, right? Right? Do you have a favorite comfort meal? Milk ramen. Like the Korean milk ramen. This is like my favorite comfort meal. I fucking love milk ramen. Okay, it's amazing. Did you scoop it off the table with your hands? As this is German tradition. Thankfully not, because I didn't spill it like a dummy. Looks tasty, thank you. A lot of people go like, what? Milk ramen? And it's like, come on, guys. So, I'm Korean, I have no idea what that is. So, certain brands, you know, Korean brands like Shin Ramyun, usually, like, it's super fucking spicy, right? This is really, really spicy. And usually, of course, you make it in water. But when you make it in milk instead, the milk helps to battle the spiciness a lot, it gets creamy, right? You can only use the sort of Korean spicy ramen, and don't use seafood flavored ones. My favorite ramen to use is actually Jin ramen, the spicy one. Jin ramen spicy. They unfortunately like stopped selling this here. I don't know why. Do you ever put, yes, you have to put an egg, and here it comes, you have to put a slice of processed cheese on top as well. That's my comfort meal, okay? Wait, right, did that Shin Noodle Cup say it's terrible? Really? Wait. Where is it? It's terrible? Where? Did someone catch it? I cannot find the it's terrible cup. Up? Oh, I'm missing. I missed it again. You scroll past it. Oh, wow. This one, Shin Ramyun is terrible. Long live Shin Ramyun. What the hell? Oh, it said it's terrible, and that's good. All right, so it's like kind of a, this is terrible, like for your body, but it tastes fucking delicious. I guess that's what I mean, right? Because this, yeah, if you, you know, eat too much of it, or if you eat like the whole thing and then with milk and whatnot, you might die. Your body might just be like, I'm not doing that shit today. Okay, the clickbait, let's check it out. I hope there won't be like a naked lady in the first 5 seconds. Oh my god, what is this? What the fuck? This is about this is about instant ramen. What are you, why does this have to be like 5 pages? Huh? Wait, is this it is Serious Eats. What? Wait, I might die? Yeah, you know. ChatGPT. They should have used Talk to Transformers. AI generated clickbait, I think so. Huh? Oh well. I guess it's a bunch of hogwash. I'm gonna make an informed blog post about the reality of milk ramen, and you will all see. It's fucking good, man. I will make milk ramen for all my friends. I miss incomprehensible AI articles like "Does Bruno Mars is gay?" Was that written by AI? It wasn't written by AI, right? Oh my god. Recently, I saw there was someone posting about it. There has been a surge of AI videos on TikTok. And what they do is they use text-to-speech to, you know, say whatever's happening in the video. But the text-to-speech gets extremely messed up. And no one really knows what's happening. How do I find this? I don't think I can find it, unfortunately. Aww. And the rumor come out. Does Bruno Mars is gay? My favorite was the Google AI reading an article put out by Google, and in the middle of the article, the AI just breaks down and starts screaming for no reason. That's the sort of AI stuff that I like, you know, it's funny. Or like, I can't stop thinking about it. There was a stream of Family Guy, but it's like AI generated. Sorry, it's like the characters in a Family Guy like talking, but it's AI generated. And users were able to pay, they were able to pay $3 and make a submission. And someone like paid money and then made one of the characters just do an incredibly long and loud noise, which reportedly, according to that user, made like 5,000 people leave the stream immediately. And it's like the funniest thing. I need to find that video again. Holy shit. Wait. It's like, you know, they made Brian or something. Yes, due to all the screaming, yes, something happened. Yes, I found it. Thank God. Thank you, Kotaku. Oh my gosh. Okay, here it is, guys. Oh wait, that was desktop audio. Sorry. Here it is. Okay, I will. You still have it in your. Okay, good. Okay, so a few months ago, I paid $4 to submit a prompt and single-handedly half the viewership of this AI Family Guy live stream on YouTube. I'm gonna try to be careful, you know, with the volume.
All right, everybody gather round. I'm gonna list the top 50 bacterial infections.
Oh, wait, it's so loud, it's so loud, it's... Oh my god! Max volume bass boost. Wait, can I use bass boost on here? I can. Wait, I need to make this. Don't give me evil. I can use bass boost on this.
Number 12 is cheery cold.
Okay, maybe base boosting, yeah. 3 staphylococcus. Number 4 salmonella. Why did he? But yeah, sorry, I love this fucking post so much. It's just also the description. I paid $4 to submit a prompt and single-handedly half the viewership. I love it. This is you know what the internet is for. I fucking love it. Hello, Indie Bell. Welcome. Acrits and stocks cannot talk in real life. You are so correct, Parasocial Love. Okay, stop playing. I love it so much. After 3 minutes, the chat was begging the host to skip it, but it's all automated and it just kept going. And I just begged to make it stop. It's so funny. Oh my god, I love it. We need more people like this on the internet, man. I love it. After they begged him to skip it. All the Family Guy fans just in disarray, you know. Oh my gosh. I can't be afraid of AI because we are all going... we are all just so gungo on giving AI severe cases of schizophrenia. Jesus. Your BGM, don't worry. Here it is again. I do wish I could show you... Okay, one last try. I'm gonna go on Twitter directly and I'm gonna try to find... No, I can't, right? I want to find that TikTok, the like text to speech messing up. It's really good. It's really, really good. It's really, really good. Really, 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 really good. I want to find it. I'm so sad. Leave on the list the top 50 bacterial infections. After every infection, Brian says, asterisk, repeat 30 times. That's what they did for the prom, right? That's how they messed it up so bad. Oh my gosh. Where is it? I'm... No? My god, I want... It was like a recipe for milk steak. That's why I remember, you know, I was like talking about milk ramen. I wanna find this so much. Oh. Aw, I wish I could show you guys. It's so funny. Like, the teacher, text to speech always goes completely insane, and some of them like start breaking it down like with the music, and it's like, oh my gosh, how did this happen? It's great. Love me some milk steak. I've never heard of that. Hello, Shark Freddy. Hi. Came for the chirping. They just went to bed like 10 minutes ago. I'm so sorry. I want to see the milk steak recipe. God fucking damn it. Milk steak TikTok. What the fuck? Ryan, because I just seen a TikTok of... Okay, never mind. I'm getting posts from 2022. I don't think that's it. I don't think milk steak is real, is it? Unfortunately, it might be. Hello, X-Tag. Hi. Hello, Sparkly Hannah. Yeah, the Texas speech goes like, bidi-ba-boot-da-boot-da-boot-da. It's so good. I want to see it again. Why didn't I like it? It's so hard to find a post on Twitter sometimes. Oh, man. What? She saw a TikTok of some dude making milk steak and he forgot the fucking jelly beans. What? Okay, so, Twitter. Ugh. Twitter is not okay. Okay, it's fine. I can't find it. Maybe when I find it, I'll put it on the Discord. I'm here. This is a good time to shill my Discord or whatever. I have to link to that. Oh my gosh, please. Please, please. I'm begging you. Please. Sparkly Hyena, please. How the fuck do you forget the jelly beans? It's an Always Sunny... Oh! Huh? Discord? Wait, I... Oh, Sparkly Hyena. This is, this is like a... I can't open this. Can you post the link, like the diary link to the video somehow? Oh yeah, that's my throne. Oh my gosh, I forgot I put the infinite keychain on it. I forgot I put that on there. I want it. Infinite, I love you, infinite. I love you, infinite. Thank you, Sparkly. Thank you. Yes! Yes, thank you. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, let's thank you. I hate like talking about something funny and then not being able to show it and everyone's like, great. Well, you know. Okay. This wasn't even the best one, but this is the first one that I saw. Keep getting these rancid cooking videos where the AI voice just fails dramatically after the first few seconds. That steak looks great. Oh, it's about to turn not so great, you know. Okay. Sorry, it's super quiet because of that Family Guy AI video. Don't worry, Sparkly Hyena. It didn't open for me at all. So maybe we should probably delete that link because you know, just for security, just to be secure. Yeah, let's see. Okay.
Pour milk over beef steaks and be surprised by the results of this combination.
I love how the like music, the BGM like comes back in and stuff. Somebody lobotomized him, right? I just love
pour
how it's
milk
like,
over beef steaks and be surprised by the results of this combination.
And then he just goes off. But he's having a virtual stroke and you're laughing. I'm sorry. There's a better one. Oh, I can't see the replies to this. Wait, can I like open up their AI will remember who loved. No! I'm scared. It posted like an even funnier one in the replies, but I'm not locked in here, so. What? The fuck, how much do they post? Okay, wait. What was it called? I'm a scam. The scam man or something. There we go. This is the one that I really like. I'm so excited. You need to see this. This was my favorite one. This was my favorite one, guys.
Next time you cook meat, try this easy and delicious recipe.
What's happening?
Next time you cook meat, try this.
It takes a while, but when he goes off, it's really like amazing. Here's the link. Also, speeds. What do you mean? It looks Adobe enhanced videos. Can I link you? Of course. Who has Brazilian cream cheese in the pantry? And you, huh? Wait, did
easy
he
and delicious recipe.
I need to like listen to it again when he gets really into it. It's so funny. It's so good. Potato, I'm glad you're enjoying this. When I heard this for the first time, I could not believe it. I accidentally clicked on Speed's name instead of the link, and now I have a floating failed to load module ghost on my OBS, and I can't make him go away, and I can drag him in OBS freely. I can't just move him around over like other things, but he won't leave. He's there. The ghost. Okay, Twitch is still fucked up for me. This is cool. Cool. Okay. I can like move in. It's like transparent. I can like put him behind. Okay, I'm sorry. I can't show you this, of course, without sharing my screen, which I'm not gonna do. But I could like put him behind the bar. This is a really weird thing that's happening. I think my OBS is about to like give up. Look at this. I can drag him over there. Like, put him on the side. I can't make him go away, though. He's here to stay, I guess. Okay, sorry, Speeds. I got distracted. Adobe Enhance. Hotel Mario cutscenes, but... Okay, what is Adobe Enhance? What is it? The ghost is still there, by the way. It's still there. Say strong watch that failed to load. Sweet Dragon is a ghost. Are you a ghost? I mean, you do look like one, yeah. That's the secret. Twitch is always fucked. This is really funny. What's behind you now? It's apparently Hotel Mario cutscenes, but I put the audio into Adobe Enhanced. You need to make fun of software more. I love it. Okay, let's see. It tries to enhance the speech, but sometimes picks up music as speech. Okay. I'm excited now. Let's see. What is
nice of the princess to invite us over for a picnic, yay, Luigi?
Yay, Luigi.
I hope she made lots of spaghetti. Luigi, look. It's from Bowser. Dear pesky plumbers, the Koopalings and I have taken over the Mushroom Kingdom. The princess is now a permanent guest at one of my 7 Koopa hotels. I dare you to find her if you can't.
Huh?
We gotta find the princess. And you gotta help us. If you need instructions on how to get through the hotel, check out the enclosed instruction book.
Okay, that wasn't too...
Looks kinda peaceful. Looks at the city when Koopas are involved.
And behind the hair.
Huh?
Huh?
That was scary.
Hey, from the manic.
He
developed into the bell.
Where am I?
This is scary.
Hey.
That really does sound like the video on TikTok right now. Yeah, the beat. It really. Not, why would I put this into Adobe Enhance or something?
Hey, Brenton.
Brenton.
How are we gonna find the princess with the power?
I like that. Wait, creep, but ran through Adobe.
Speech dead. There is your perfect passion.
That sounds like me. Wait, what the fuck? Does it sound like my voice, or am I going crazy?
From who's dead. There is your perfect passion.
This culture was. Huh? Why does this. Okay, sorry. Passion. Okay. My secret.
When you were the phone.
Sorry. It's me singing. I'm sorry. Okay, I'll let it play. Hello, Rex Zodiac. Hello. Enhance. It's definitely enhanced.
I'm not so worried. But it can even fly me.
Okay.
When you were the phone.
All the time with you.
The milk you in the eye.
Oh no.
Just like during the angel.
Just like, ooh,
I'm hanging out.
Skin makes him cry.
She broke off your tongue.
I'm the backup singer.
Still right to see her
though. What's happening?
You're the beautiful one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I wish I was special. So freaking special.
So freaking special. This is great. I love this.
But I love you.
Here we go.
He got close to a fan.
I have all the love.
Oh my god, I'm losing it. I'm sorry.
So perfect. I wanna have control.
I'm scary.
I want a perfect body.
Okay.
I want a perfect circle.
Oh my god.
I want you to know that.
What?
I'm not around. So fucking special.
Fucking rational.
I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a
creep. Oh, I fucking love it. I love this.
But the hair alarms are
serious. What? I'm sorry. What? I think the background was like saying something like secret.
But the
hair alarms are
serious.
It was going like serious.
I don't belong in there.
Okay, oh. Sorry. I can't get over the first part because it did sound like me, kind of.
From who's dead? There is your perfect.
Why does this sound like me slightly? I don't like it. I'm sorry. I don't like it. Okay. It's the AI is trying to communicate. I'm glad you showed this to me, Speeds, the Adobe Enhance. It really does. I don't like this. I don't like it. I can't believe you collabed with Radiohead. Oh my gosh. You stopped right before the big brain down. I'm so... Okay, wait. I'm so sorry.
What?
Whatever makes you character friend.
What?
Whatever you want.
And shoot the throat. And
it's so fucking special.
So fucking shit. It does not want to enhance the fucking.
I wish I was special. But I'm a creep.
But I'm a creep.
I'm a widow.
I'm a widow.
What the hell am I doing?
And
I don't think about.
This is the end of the song.
I don't have behind me.
I don't like you. Oh, thank you. Okay, thanks. Not a good advertisement for Adobe speech in it. Okay, there's one more on here. I think there's not a lot of people do this. I think this has 20k views, so. You're so freaking special. It's pretty good. I like that comment. It's true. Oh, it doesn't hit as hard without Mario staring at a toaster solemnly in the back. What? This okay. Here, there's only one more song that I can find like this. I wanna. This is scary.
No.
What?
Sitters break it down on a camel's back. They just have to come because they're not that way. So while you fail the streets, it's a failure to see. And you won't get out the county because you're nearly free. You got a new horizon, it's a ephemeral star. Well, it could be kind of where we'd never smile.
Host enhanced in any way. Jamie, you're letting me work.
Shut up.
I'm losing it. I'm sorry.
Windmill, windmill for the ground. The love's cold for hanging back. You didn't keep the lid on your stride. It was working for it. People in the land of the stuff a bit screaming. So I rock up your full enemy. When men will live far from find you, everybody.
Okay, scary.
Back in the dust is quiet, man. Fast dad, but it don't look like that scrap. Ladies, though, he's at you. It's my doctor, and it's a.
I said, I'm sitting in order to see her.
Watch, he had the ground and say, ha ha ha. If I goes down, it's smoke to that with your sit on you in bitch. Don't bite the dust if I duck. With your sound, you kill it. So don't stop it, get it, get it. I'm taking shit in it. Watch the way I navigate.
I have like tears in my eyes. I'm sorry, I have tears in my eyes. Oh my god, I was like about to pause it and I was like, wait, isn't there like a rap part in this that's coming out? And it took me by surprise. The whole audio's climbed under the wrong gorilla song? Wait, what? No, it's not. Only not anymore. Yeah, it's just like when you don't know the lyrics to song, you try to sing along. I'm sorry, this is great. Oh my god. Okay, I see a very dangerous. Okay, sorry. I guess it's DK rap. DK rap, but enhance free times on Adobe Podcasts. Do we dare? Do we dare watch this? I'm sorry. They shouldn't have put it in their free time, I feel like. Okay. This is going a bit too far. I really do appreciate the high effort on this, right? Holy shit, this is straight out of Twin Peaks. I love the Adobe space. There needs to be more of this. Why isn't there more of this? Windmill, windmill for the land, and forever hand in hand. Dante, Dante was pretty good, for real. Skip to the Lanky Kong part, okay. It's like, he's like right next. He's, okay.
Talk to it back. He can have them. He can have them.
He can?
He can have them. He can have them.
He can.
Just for you. Just for you.
Never mind, this is great.
Just for you.
Never
mind, this is awesome. Just like a flower. And when the outward bounds, rumbling backward comes.
And on a true doctor, well, doctor, pagable, doctor, make it to the brain.
Okay, no, it is great.
First pass, real, bird, cow, fuck, the first time, real, bird, chew, look, real, bird, cow, flop,
roll, quap,
yeah, no, with the fire, Aaron's doing his I was defeated.
Okay, the Lanky Kong was the best part. I think everything else has been in the oven a bit too long, you know.
I was with flower. I was curious. Wow. I was curious. Good clap.
I the Lanky Kong, because it was, you know, you could still. I like
it.
He can have that.
Just for you.
Just for me.
Just for you.
That's my favorite.
Just for you. It played itself. Just like a flower. And when the outward bounds, rumbling backward comes.
Remember the Kongs.
And on a true doctor.
Okay, sorry. The pain in his voice. I like it very, this is very good. I like this a lot. Oh my god. Why aren't there more of this? I love audio shitposts. I will never not like them, I'm sorry. Remember the Kongs, right? Adobe Enhance. There's just non-funny videos on this. Steamed hands, but every time they speak, it's enhanced. Oh. I don't know. Maybe this isn't a popular enough shitpost thing, you know. These are all just serious videos. I just want to hear the songs. I just want to hear songs put for this. How to improve your voice in 3 steps. Thank you, YouTube man. Oh well, that's okay. There's a playlist. I don't know. Maybe if I find a funny. No. There really isn't too many. Okay, it's fine. Maybe we have to make this content ourselves, you know? Be on the ground floor for the shitposting, right? That was Aethix trying to hurt the noise, and it was like one noise and you immediately knew it was it. It was it. I don't know the song, so I didn't like play it. I'm sorry. I like to check how many things are mashed up with DK Rap and One Winged Angel because it keeps getting worse. Wait, what? I didn't know there was a thing. One Winged Angel. I've never played any Final Fantasy. Do I need to? Do I need to play the final of the fantasy? Like I'm going through the Ollie catalog on my own. It's just like 3 more pages and there's nothing interesting in it. So I think we're done with Ollie. Thank you for the vault. Thank you. Also, I saw someone asking for the enhanced array. So I do have voice mod on this still installed. I haven't booted it up in 10 years. So maybe they... I need to like log in. Let me see. DK Rap mashed with One Wing Angel went so damn hard. I wonder, I have might have to listen to this. Thank you for the head pass, by the way. Okay, voice mod is not letting me in, guys. It's not being voice mod, it's being voice bought. Sorry. I would like to enter with Twitch, thank you. Oh yeah, the failed to load module ghost is still on here, by the way. It's not going away. What's new? Revamped community tab. Anime voices are here. Fuck yes, never mind. I have to update voice mod right now. And I have to go anime voice right now. So like I can do an anime voice myself, you know, but they're gonna sound so dog shit. Anime voices, woo! Anime voices, finally! It's gonna sound like shit, yay! Yeah, the ghost is really not a permanent fixture of the stream, it's just there. I had to put it in like a corner. Yeah, AI voices, let's see how bad they are. The thing is I can't listen to it myself, you know, because once I hear myself, it's over, you know. I'm happy to be part of the Ravers. You are part of the Ravers. You literally... My mouth isn't what? Uh-huh. You gave birth to retro low polygon ray, okay? You are part of it. Alright, let's see. What's new? Okay, Okay guys, I'm not gonna fuck around with this too much, so please don't worry if you don't like this. I know voice changes can be very annoying, literally 99% of the time. Okay. I'm putting on the
voice changer. What should I do? What should I do? Which one? There's literally one called Sans. Like Sans Undertale, but with an E instead of an A. Wait. Do I already have a voice? Hello? Oh shit, sorry.
Wait, I did not select the voice yet. I didn't know it already. I thought I still have a standard, like, oh god. Sorry. Let's see, voice enhancer, that must be it, right? Because Adobe was also voice enhancer, so let's do voice enhancer, okay? Alright, is this it? Is my voice enhanced now? Do you like it? Hello? Do you like my voice? My enhanced voice? It's probably just, you know. You sound boomier. You sound so cool.
Really?
Wow. You sound the same but louder. Okay, here's an AI voice. It's called Kawaii. Oh, voice enhancer just equalizes stuff. I see.
Hi. Okay, here's the Kawaii voice. Once again, I cannot hear myself right now because when I hear myself, I can't speak. So, how do I sound? What? Mika something. Eh? Konnichiwa, Abafia. Mika Anthony. Is this okay? What the f? fuck is this? I don't know. It's called Kawaii Islands. Geez, I sing a local song. Can you talk a little slower? Okay. I am talking really slow right now. Can you understand me? Can you understand me now that I am talking slowly? It's too incomprehensible, right? Oof. I don't know what to do again. Five Nights at Freddy's! How big is the hub? Oh, good, I'm trying to listen to myself. This is really bad. Oh. You know what? You throw a pillow at the pain hole. It's going to score and scare Fortnite. Yippee! Was it scary?
Alright, maybe. Okay, maybe not. Oh yeah, it was playing twice when I tried to listen to it myself. I'm sorry. I tried. Sorry. Now it's, you know. Okay, thank you, Matthias. How does the sound?
So, how does sound? How does sound?
Oh my god.
What? Mika something. Eh? Konnichiwa, Abafia. Mika Anthony.
What the fuck was this?
This is a game. What the fuck is this? I don't know. It's called Kawaii Islands.
It's kind of cute. I swear to God, I did not do this.
Can you talk a little slower? Okay. I am talking really slow right now. Can you understand me?
You could understand me perfectly when I was talking slow. Come on. Kind of love it. That was interesting. This is very interesting. There's another anime voice. I don't know if I want to do another anime voice. I don't know. Someone should make an AI voice out of me, right? Did you inhale a helium balloon? Hello, mom! I did, yes. Should I do like an old woman, like grandma voice or grandpa voice? This is like, okay, this AI is called Marcus. There's an AI voice called Chad. Should I try this? I'll try this one out.
Good evening, Ray Nation. This is your host speaking, Chad. Tonight we have a big news for everyone. Right, your voice is already Chad. Wow, thank you. What is good? I don't know what's happening. I can't hear myself, so you will just have to deal with whatever's happening right now. You know, you are on your own. I can see a lot of re-rub and rizzing happening. Do you like the new voice? Is this an Igor moment? Do I have to change to Igor? Good evening. It's me, Igor. This is my voice now, I guess. I don't know what I sound like. You know? I want to start to listen to myself. Hello? Oh, wow. Yep, that sounds different. But it doesn't sound the way I thought it would. Yaoi, what is... Hello. Hello, my dear... The forbidden flower. I will take you to the nearest waterfall. I will caress your face. And I will tell you how beautiful you are, you know? You know, I could. No, please don't. The whole wife is gonna snatch at this one. Okay. No, okay. I mean... At least this one's, you can understand me, right? You're not, once again, thinking this is, you know, you don't understand a word I'm saying, right? Oh, there's a Tika chat. No more Tika chat.
Good evening, Ray Nation. This is Giga Chat speaking. My name is Igor. What do I sound like now? Is this good? Everything about this is very right, thank you. Anyway, what's up, everyone? You know, it makes it sound more German. It would hurt me if I mute and close my eyes. Good evening, starchy friend. Please open your eyes and please stare into mine. You know, I want to look into your beautiful eyes, okay? Here we go, the fire chicken. I need to listen to the fire. It says something in German with this filter. I think it only understands English, but sure. Heute Abend habe ich drei Stücke Pizza gegessen zum Abendessen. Ich weiß nicht, ob dieses Programm mich jetzt versteht, weil ich jetzt Deutsch spreche und nicht Englisch. Denchi, versteht das Programm mich oder spreche ich gerade nur, you know? This is too German. Well, I'm speaking German, so the audiobook boy. Okay, I need to listen to this. Well, oh god. What do you sound like this? It's giving you an English accent, I see. Well, is it sexy? Is it sexy? This is what I always wanted. Oh my gosh. Okay. I listened to it for like 5 seconds and I'm done, so I'm sorry, but
I'm back. I'm normal now. I'm close. Don't worry, I'm back. Did you miss this? Did you miss my real voice? I hope you did, right? This is still the best one, right? This is still the best, right? Right! Everyone be nice. Everyone be nice right now. Yippee! Thank you. I wanted to be in my pajamas tonight. And also wanted to go big head mode. Because I like big head mode. Oh, thank you for the headphones. Hey guys, you want to check out this? Very classic Silvez. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, you can't see it. Look at this. Kind of crazy, right? I mean, this shouldn't get banned on Twitch because I am still wearing a jacket. You know, it's not, you know. Great classy. Yes, thank you. Big head mode. Sorry, I want to go big head mode. Okay, sorry. I'm done messing around. I promise you, I'm done messing around now. Big head is cute. I know, right? It's so cute. I do like the proportions. Tummy. Actually, I need to be careful. I heard a lot of my mutuals are getting banned on Twitch, sorry, for no like real reason. It's really scary. I can't let them censor me. I need to do the Sonic Adventure 2 stream on Thursday. I'm gonna play the whole goddamn game, maybe. Who knows? Okay, anyway. It's time for Quicky. It's time for Quicky the video game. Quicky. Wait, really? Yeah. I have unfortunately heard some things. I'm not, you know, VTubers are getting, yes. Some of them, okay? I'm not talking about all of them. I'm not gonna, you know, say specific cases, but for example, I saw one of my mutuals make a joke in someone else's stream where she goes like, hey streamer, show your boobs, haha, you know, like at a friend's channel or whatever, and she got banned for 7 days for doing that. So Alice, why? Alice did not do anything, so you know. But yeah, that's scary. Okay, I need to do my SAT stream. Jesus Christ, it's so stupid. It's like, I was like, what are they doing now? Come on. Whew. Okay, it's time to play DOS games. My favorite. Except I ran away. I'm not here anymore. I'm joking, I'm right here. Hello. You can't get rid of me that easily. Ha ha. Okay. Streamer Chomsky. DOS games or DAS games? DOS. Hello, Takedosa. Hello. Hi, hi, hi. Okay. Okay. Please don't start in full screen. You started in full screen. Even though you promised me not to start in full screen. Why is this so big? Quicky. It showed up earlier. Okay, I set this up and now it's not appearing. Why? Oh, my layout is a little bit. I'm glad the sound is working. Why is it not being captured though? Give me a second. Okay, I had to change the capture method. Okay, can we talk about this, the menu choices we have here? Info, sound, quick. And exit. Interesting choices. Okay, this game is, as you can see in the background, it's about the Nesquik bunny, the mascot. What does the Quicky option do? Can't show this on a Christian channel. Also, sorry, I think this game is still too loud, right? I think this is fine, right? Okay, I'm gonna say, game is a bit loud. I hope I fix it now. Is this okay, or is it still a little bit loud? I can turn it down just a tiny bit more. Let's go to info. What? Who are these people? Who are these people? Oh! Okay, so this is a German-developed name, as you can, as you can see, all these names. Rudi Stäbel, Thomas Potkemper, Sebastian. Is it still too high? Oh, I'll put it down a little bit. Here we go. Steinberg and M. Friedrich. Okay. Mark. This font is extremely hard to read for me. Sorry. But yeah. Sound. Yes, we want both of that. And but yeah. The good thing is that this is. Huh? Oh shit. Okay, I pressed Quicky. Oh god. I pressed Quicky. Okay, this just starts the game, I guess. Wait, where's the intro? There's supposed to be an intro. There is supposed to be an intro. I want to see the intro. Oh my god, did you see? That was scary. What's Quicky? What's, you know? Yeah, no, there was an intro, definitely. Oh, it's like quick start, I guess. Really weird. Really, really weird. Oh, this is the intro. Okay, thank god I restarted. It's only... Stop, you nasty thief. Har, har, har. I finally got the secret recipes. Good riddance. Huh? Come back instantly. Come back instantly. What a disaster. I love that. We have to do something about that. I have got an idea. Oh my gosh. Let's ask Quicky for advice. This was originally German. Let us see where he is. Hello, Hobart. Come back instantly. Quicky, we need your help. Hey, what is going on? The crazy doctor has stolen the recipe book. This is terrible. I'll start my mission right away. Super, thank you. Yeah, this is extremely German. Holy shit, super, super. Oh no. All right, okay, there we go. Tricky Quicky on the scene. Like, did someone say come in? Music is slapping. Yeah, I'm glad it works. All right, guys, let's go for Quicky. Oh my God. I hate he cannot stop drinking. This is his idle animation. Wait, is he gonna do it again? Yep. Oh my God, he has different idle animations for consuming his product. There's the glass, and then there's the straw. Oh my God, he does look fucked up, kind of. Oh, there's like, wait, there's a frame where you can see both of his eyes and they look psychotic, sorry. Okay, I can jump. Oh God, oh God. Okay, 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 this is not Mario. Do not, okay, you cannot kill these worms. They're stronger than me. That's okay, we're getting there. Did we just, what the, wait, how do I kill people? Can I kill someone or can I just jump? The two ivory, yes. I want to see a still of, oh. I died. Press Alt. Oh. Huh? Okay, we're throwing cocoa puffs at them. Thank you, HD. Oh my god. Why am I throwing like dog shit? Oh my god. Yeah, why is he ejecting a pallet? Like, I'm glad I can spam them though. How big was Nestle when this game came out? It's too big. Oh yeah, you're right. My ammo is depleting. Ow! Those are pieces of Sesquick? How about Sesquick? Okay, sorry. Oh, what is this? Oh my god, this was a... I have... This hurts me. Did the lights just go on as the... As I was like walking close to it, this. Oh my god. Fucking evil ass old game. They got rip off Smurf houses. Wait, I need to. This is. Okay. Throwing them away makes more sense than eating them. Yeah. Oh, that is a checkpoint. Oh, it is! Thank god. Okay, because I just died. Kaizo Quicky. Kaizo. Sorry. I remember eating a lot of Nesquik when I was a kid. Not even a cereal. I would just throw them into a coffee cup. I have to respect that, I guess. When you were a kid, you know, this is like, oh, this is the best thing ever. I think my fondest memory of Nesquik, as fucked up as the sounds, is when I was at like a summer camp kind of situation. And for breakfast, they offered a certain flavor of Nesquik that I was only able to get, like, have there and never again anywhere else. Like, my mom was not able to find it in the store. And I was... Wait, what the fuck's going on? Why is... Huh? Why can't we die? Like, we are not allowed to... Quicky is not allowed to fall into the death pit. Okay. Yeah, Nestle's CEO is fucking evil. What a weird ass game. Okay. I wish I was playing this with a controller, by the way. I'm playing this with keyboard. Because, you know, I was like, does DOSBox work with controller? And then I didn't try it out. So. No! No! These worms are evil. Did I just say a P? I mean, we are killing animals by feeding them Nesquik foods. It's kind of fucked up. What? Did I win? Cereals Nesquik bonus level. Okay. What does this mean? P for purchase more Nesquik. Oh god. Guys, I'm not good at platformers. Parapadarap, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the new? Welcome to the Rain Nation. Hi. I could not see where. There's so many. Is there a timer? Wait, where's the time? Is it, what kind of bonus level is this? How do I get out of here? Literally, how the fuck do I get out of here? What is this gaming? What the hell? These platforms just... How these platforms just appear out of nowhere? We're... Okay. Okay, sure. And now? Kaizo blocks, for real. Why are they doing this? There's nothing here. Am I missing something? It's going kind of crazy, though. There's a pit on the left. On the right? What is it? There was a pit down below. Okay. Okay, maybe some invisible blocks will appear, but who knows. Hello, rival appears. Hi! Who the fuck is Quicky? Oh, you know. We all know a Quicky or two, right? Okay. This is Quicky. We're playing as Quicky. From Nesquik. This is what German developers were doing in, like, how old is this game? 1994 or something? This is what German developers were doing, man. This and just like a million puzzle games or something. I forgot about him. I never knew about him. This is my this is my first question. I need to stop making jokes. Okay, one more joke and then I'm done. Okay. This is my I can't do it. I didn't know about this guy. I didn't know about this guy. The Nesquik bunny looks different now, doesn't he? Hopefully, because he looks awful. Where do I go? I love it when I play platformers and you can't see where you're going. X-Tech, I was going to say this is my first Quicky experience, but then I stopped myself because it's such a bad fucking joke. This is what you get when you don't upgrade your computer past 69 MB of RAM. Oh my gosh. What is this? What are these fucking blocks? Okay. Oh, Nestle upset. As well as debuting the strawberry flavored milk powder in 1960. Oh my gosh. Nesquik also introduced us to someone new, Quicky, the Nesquik bunny. Quicky has always been there for the years as a fun partner. Oh. Your kid's secret friend. It's your kid's tulpa. It's Quicky. I don't know why it's secret. Why is it a secret friend? Why can't anyone know about it? I really wish I was playing this with a controller. This has a lot more, like, to it than I thought. Can we go into the houses? No. Kids are secretly buying Nesquik. Oh, nice. Thing. Ow! I need to watch out for my lives and stuff. Oh, and then I died. The kids are buying Nesquik and shooting up. Oh god. Ah, shit. Alright. It's so hard to kill the worms because when I shoot and they're right in front of me, it doesn't hit them. Stupid ass bunny. Call it Nest Crack on the school here. Okay, that's actually funny. I like that. It's crack. It's the good stuff. The camera in this game is ass. But you know. The thing that I'm really wondering about is if there's going to be stages that look different. Because right now we're having, you know, uses the same tile sets and whatnot. I want there to be a different. You know, okay, guys. Do we have to find all the letters or whatever? No, we don't. Right? We're just gonna go. You could, but you'd get bullied for buying Nesmid instead of the real pink chocolate milk carnation. Nesmid. 13 levels to go. What the fuck? Hey guys. The reason why I talked so long before I started gaming was because I was like, this is going to be 5 minutes. This game is going to be 5 minutes. Why is the music so dramatic? Wait, is this a boss? Holy shit, this is a boss. While you were playing Sonic the Hedgehog, I was playing Quicky. I can't hit him. Do I have to be faster now? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Why did you think this game was only 5 minutes long? Because it's a Nesquik game. The main character's name is Quicky. I'm sorry, I wasn't expecting much. Okay. How do I get him? Okay. I think I'm getting him. Alright. Shit, 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 shit. Ah! Fuck! Fuck! This is tricky. Tricky Quicky. Cause the game always hours longer than they need to be. Wait, game over? No continues. Hello, Alice. Sorry, you were gone. Where were you? Why would you leave me? The hell? What's more important? The hell's your problem? Sorry. I'm gonna go like quick. Hello, Infinite 8. Yeah, that menu is perplexing. Yeah, we talked about it earlier. It's very fun. You had to get groceries. Lame. Well, we started playing the game, and aside from the menu, we're literally having the option of sound. What was it? Sound info and quickie on it, which is amusing to say the least. It is a platformer, and it's kind of off, and also I have to play this with keyboards and mouse, which is why I suck more than usual. But I'm trying to speedrun it right now because I died at the first boss and there's no continuous and I have to restart the entire game. So did anyone play the fucking Nesquik Flash games? Oh no, I did not. I could write a musical about this rabbit and the tricks serial rabbit. What? Alice Sawyer thinks she's too good for a Ray Rammstein stream. It's so sad. Oh, I understand. You can get the bonus level when you get all the letters in the world. Sorry. Sorry for hiccuping. Can you still play Flash games today? Yeah, they have been archived, most of them. There's a thing you have to use. It's like how you can still play DOS games. Even without a virtual machine or, you know, an old computer. And it's all, like, passionate projects made by fans. It's awesome. Oh my, I hate these. all cap font, the Nestle logo? Which one? Where? There's like two of them. It's not all caps. Ah! Oh my god, I dodged that. Hello, Morley. It's hi. How are you doing? Good evening. Welcome to the Ray Ravenstein stream. Ah, no. The bees are so angry. Evil. Okay, this is a... Yip, 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 yip. Whee! Oh. I didn't know I would have to go pro gamer mode for this game. I didn't know it was going to be like hard. I mean, it's not hard, but it's hard to play it with like. Okay, it's okay. Hello, Fridge. This game is teaching me that Nesca can be used to kill. I commented on that earlier. I was like, you know, we are killing these animals by feeding them Nesquik products. I don't know if that's good advertising or not. Even though Nestle is evil, this game looks peak. I feel like this, you know, it's a feasible platformer. I'm not having the worst time with it. If HD Doom Guy, are you here? Or anyone who uses DOSBox? If I plug in an USB controller right now, will it work? Wait, I'm just gonna try it out. I'm feeling wild. I feel like this cannot work. Ever, but you know, it might. Your PC will explode. I feel like that has happened to me before. Yeah, no, it's not working. It deletes your controller. Not my Stadia! Google Stadia controller now! Well. No, I don't want to restart again. I already died once. It's you, old man, evil. Evil, give back the recipe book. Ilya! You use a Stadia controller too? Hell yes. Hell yes. What the fuck? Frone just gave me a notification saying that I've been awarded a badge for being on Frone for 2 years. That was not the time. Welcome back, Mimuri. What color do you have for the controller, Ilya? Do you have the normal one? The standard? Oh! Don't you throw your bombs at me! It looks like a comfy controller. I like the clickiness of it. They do come in different colors. I have the wasabi green one. I'll show you. They come in 3 different colors, or like maybe there's like some more special ones, but they come in mainly the main 3 ones. Here is the white one that you have, the black edition one, and then the wasabi green one, which I have, which I think is pretty cool. I like it. Oh god, he's here. God, why is he being such a bitch? I can't... They need to bring back those see-through purple controllers. I love see-through tech. I'm sad they stopped doing that. I hate you, old man. Stop. Atomic purple. Hello, Angela Channel. Hi. Rock Candy V remotes. Wait, I don't think I... Oh my god, it like bounces. Okay, I'm doing it. Yes! Okay, I got it. Got it. Oh! What are we getting, guys? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, of course. Awesome. 12 levels to go. Okay. All right. God, sure. Let's fucking go. Oh no, it's an under second fucking level and it's under. Oh, it doesn't have any underwater physics though. Wait, they did make entirely new sprite tile sets, and even the sprite of Quicky is different. Holy shit. That's okay. Yeah, underwater level of normal physics because, you know, fuck it. Ouch. Wait, why am I flashing? Wait, am I running out of air? What's happening? No? Did I pick up, like, special upgrade? Invincibility. Yeah. I wasn't sure. I didn't see what I picked up. But it seemed like it might have been something like invincibility. Fishy, 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 fishy.
Wow.
It was a juice box. Okay, thank you, Exact. You're keeping a close eye on this. Everything's exploding into small fish. Yeah, I noticed that too. Wait, what? Okay, yes. When I pick up the juice box, I become yes. Okay, nothing can hurt me after I had enough Nesquik copyright drink. My body won't feel any more pain. Okay. I have become immune to pain. My brain just shuts down the pain receptors. You know how it is. Do you still have the Nesquik cereal? I mean, you know, I obviously, when I was when I was a child or whatever, I also loved all things Nesquik because, you know, it's sweet. Hey, yeah, yeah. My only emotion is breakfast. I do feel like breakfast is an emotion. Oh, hell yeah. This game accurately simulates Nesquik numbing effects. I love it. Tricky Quicky would like to take this opportunity to remind you that water is not a human right and should be privatized. Yeah, and buy more Nesquik, okay? Please, buy more Nesquik. By Nestle specifically. It's fucking evil. How can this guy, like, wake up, you know, and be like, yep, I said that and that's okay. Like, how... What the... God. The water should be brown right now with all the chocolate. Oh! It's invisible blocks again, my favorite. What is happening in this game? Why does it have this? I guess there's more somewhere and it's like a secret path. Oh! Hello, Big Dave. Hi. Oh, dude, I knew a German kid growing up and he had a similar German platform with breakfast cereal mascots. That one fucked. Which one was it? Now I'm so curious. I'm very curious. Oh, there we go. Okay. Kellogg's! Oh. Is Kellogg's... Was that game also made... I think... Yeah, was it also made by Germans? Did Bernd das Brot ever have a cereal? No. Man. Oh my god, I jumped immediately. Took damage. Awesome. Good job, right? Fish, please stop. Stop. Oh, nice. I do like the music. I can't hate this. This is, you know? We're having such a good, like, good luck with the DOS games that we're choosing recently. I mean, the Knolly game? The Knoll game? Adventure Atlantis or whatever? Holy shit, that was amazing. That was actually 10 out of 10. Atlantis. Oh my god. And now this is, you know, this is pretty good. I did, obviously nothing can ever beat Knolly game. We should do a ranking of all the German Edward games. Yeah, Avatar Atlantis is like number one for sure. I can already tell you that. I haven't even played many others, but 100%. Oh, there was something up there. No? Oh, it's just an invisible wall, I guess. Maybe I should just speedrun this. So, you know. How do I get life up? Ah! I stepped under the spikes. This time I wasn't spared. Oh, cool. I stepped under them again. Oh my god. The camera! European games have banger music a lot of the times when the games are of questionable quality. It crashed. The game crashed. Yep, it crashed. It's just, it closed right in front of my eyes. Just like, boom, like gone. This is a hard game over. God. I'm taking a sip, thank you. Of not Nestle. Time for Heart of Darkness. You love Heart of Darkness. Which, you know, understandable. Yay, Heart of Darkness. Maybe I should do a marathon of that. Okay, I was like, I might try, I might try to play this again if I can have, my controller, because I feel like, you know, I am suffering a lot of the time because of having to play this with mouse and keyboard, with just keyboard, you know, but. Heart of Darkness Marathon, no saves coming. Oh my fucking god. But, yeah, my controller doesn't work, so. I don't know. I don't think there's a stage select now, is there? I love that there's a quickie option. That's the option to start the game. But yes, we were talking about that earlier. Very cool menu. You know, something is particularly awful when it works completely differently on different computers despite it being emulated. It's insane, right? Ah, shit, what do I do? I wanted to see more stages of this, but I hate replaying stuff like this over and over, you know? Knowing it could crash again at any point in time and I have no way to save my progress. Lock in. What if I did a speedrun of this? I must be like the first person to ever speedrun this, right? Like, it doesn't matter how slow this will be, I will still be number one. Because no one else has ever done this, right? I need to do Sexy Serial Killer speedrun, really. I do. I'm sorry for saying lucky. Solus is always saying that to me lately. I'm reinforcing the cycle of violence. No, break! Break the cycle of violence. I mean, I guess it's kind of wrong for me to say that to a serial killer. Oh, DOSBox have save states, but I forgot how to use them on PC, and this game is ludicrously unstable, so save state might just break it. That's true. Ray, can you try something in the main menu? Did you find a save select thing? Did you find like a press start X double W, you know? Jeez, a menu Einzutippen Quicky Superhero. Okay, this sounds so okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, what? Hello, James. Hi. What? Nesquik for DOS Game Facts Guide. Tip 1. Do not play this game. What? Okay, wait. Im Menü eintippen. Quicky Superhero. Quicky Superhero. What? Quick. Do I have to press. The ping? Also, yeah, first time chat. I love it. Quicky Superhero. I pressed it like. I mean, I typed it in like 10 million times. Maybe it works now? Wait, what? Oh, I could play this on the numpad. Oh my gosh. No, I'm pressing the numbers. Come on, let me go back. We have to press the numbers here. No. Quicky Super. Oh my god, I know what I'm doing. I keep spelling Quicky with CK like a dumbass. Okay. Quicky. Wait, the speedrun is about 35 minutes. Someone did a speedrun of this? Huh? I am writing it, but nothing's happening. Not your fault, I misspelled it for the code for some reason. Yeah, that is highly mysterious. Wait, oh my gosh. Yeah. Yeah, I keep trying, but I don't think it's doing anything. Or maybe do I have to start the game and then I can use the cheat codes? Oh, I can! Oh my god, something happened! Oh my god! 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 It happened! Oh. I love these cheat names. Go Quicky, go Quicky. Run Quicky, run, run. Pro Quicky, do it. What? Cursor keys. Oh! Okay, awesome. Thank you, Achievo. Snow. Okay, no spoilers. Okay. This is the yes. Okay, we were at water too. Thank you, Quicky. Thank God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I think I would have like given up at that point. I would have been like, you know what? Cool game. I really did not think this was going to be this like an actual full game. I know. Why did you think that, Ray? Blah, blah, blah. But really, like, huh? It's a Nesquik game. Why would it have so many like levels? Yeah. Satisfied with clearing the forest, Quicky turns his attention to the marine life. Are you like writing Quicky fanfiction in chat right now? God, Talk to Transformer would have had a field day with this input, you know. A Quicky fish. Ouch. Evil fish. Hello, little robot fairy. Hi. You're cute. You remind me of a Lalafell. I'm glad you think I'm cute. And I am a vampire. Okay. Be careful. I'm just not wearing my vampire outfit right now. You know, like, look at this. I look more like a vampire. Right? Hi. Quickie fanfiction about him turning into dark Batman, huh? But yeah, welcome. We are playing a Nesquik video game. Everyone's saying Quicky in chat because that's his actual canonical name. We're not being perverts, I promise. Kind of are. I'm not a lot of a vampire. I'm just built that way. Oh. Some of the purple, what? They look sus. Wait, I need, huh? Which ones do you mean? I want to see the world in with your eyes. No, no, don't worry, don't worry. Bling. Oh, cool. Invincibility. Na, 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 na. I swear, this would go hard if I could use a controller. I don't even like platformers, but I'm having a good time, kind of. There's one. God damn it, I missed it, sorry. I wanted to see it. 10 levels to go. This is the boss level, right? Oh yeah, listen to that music. Stressful. Oh my god. Oh my... That... Okay. How much HP does this guy have? There we go. This I feel like this was easier than the first one. Yeah, the same boss as Palette Swap. Ta-da! Yippee. Hydrocopter. Where are all the children that appeared and danced like last time? I guess they didn't want them to be in the ocean because that would be fucked up. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, penguin. We have to kill this penguin. Here, penguin. Eat some Nesquik. It's fucked up. I like the music. Asbestos world! Yippee! Okay, I like the contrast. I like the contrast between the background being, you know, this sunset or whatever warm color and, you know, the snow everywhere. I do like that. I do like that. You're gonna puke? Why? No, what's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? Because of the penguins? Fucked up. But I put a possible emote in the Discord. Oh shit, I have to check this out like right now. I like it. I like it. It's the disgruntled face of the boss from this world. Nice screenshot. Nice. Quick, you're really quicky on that, huh? Yeah, the poor penguins inflated with Nesquik. It's awful. We are killing. Oh god. Right? Why do all the enemies look cute and charming and Quicky looks like he came out of an alley after hunting a few Quickies for crack money? I don't want Quickies. I need to stop. I said one more joke about it and I've been doing them nonstop. I'm so sorry. Maybe I do need that cheat code. For invincibility, but I'll try my best. All serial mascots suffer from addiction withdrawal. Yeah, this game is made for the bit, that's the thing, right? I'd love the badly translated, like the bad English at the start of the game in the intro. You could really tell this was just like German people translating it badly into English. It was very cute. Oh god. Okay. I want that. I need the ammo. Oh god. Nice. No! Sorry. Did I hit a checkpoint? Do I have to start from the start? No, I did hit a checkpoint. Awesome. I really don't like those snowballs because you cannot kill them. Oh fucking Christ. Was it here? Yep. Got full life back, guys. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Wait, I'm not supposed to be here. This is not the way to go. Oh, here. Let's fucking go. Finding all the letters in the first level was really easy. But honestly, I haven't seen a lot of them because I'm not, you know, I'm just trying to get through this as fast as possible, as quick as possible. There we go. This game is good. Good. Fuck. What? Wait. Alright, Fontaine, what? Oh, Jesus Christ. Too many penguins. Hey! No. Sorry, I have to kill them all. God damn it! Always the damn snowballs! Fuck, what are you hurt? You're right. I think I've heard of that expression before. I just got confused. Sorry. I don't wanna die. This game defined good fuck. I mean, why else would it be called Quicky? Or... Okay. There we go! Yay! I'm doing it. I'm being so good at this game, okay. Thank you. I'm sorry to clap emote. Clap. Redeem. He's not activated right now. I know you would all clap for me. Okay. What the hell's going on? Hello, Eldritch Candy. Thank you. Oh, shit. Pro Ness Quicker Rain. I seriously thought I was like dead for a second. I thought I was going. I went to Nesquik Heaven. Or Nesquik Hell, more like. Where the fuck am I? Nope. Oh. Okay, they disappear. Those snowballs at the uncentered camera is a recipe for disaster. I'm having a hard time. Also, you know what fucks me up? You can see my health, right? It's like the three bars there. There's definitely space for more health. But how do I get it? The Nesquik fandom is dying. Reblock this post if you're a real quick... No! I'm dead. Fucking Christ. Can I still go to the... God damn it. More health of Nesquik Prime Plus subscription. Thank you. What is it? I wish the enemies were in this were mascots of inferior brands. Pretty quick. Lulu, hello! Yeah, it's time for Quicky. It is time for Quicky. Oh my god. I wonder if I can do the level select or if I have to type in... Quick... Quicky superhero, right? Yes, yes. But I don't blame you. We've been making the same joke. Quicky superhero. Quicky superhero. Right. I wish there was some sort of sound to confirm that it worked, but I guess they didn't want that. There we go. Thank you. I kind of want to skip snow too. I'm sorry. I'm running kind of out of energy. You know, my meds are wearing off. Also thinking about how I probably have a very long stream on Thursday, which I am looking forward to. Oh my god, he heard me. He heard me saying that the snow is the worst, and now he's just like throwing snowballs at me. Awesome. What happens on Thursday? I'm doing my Sonic Adventure 2 marathon. I'm playing the entirety of Sonic Adventure 2 in one go. Well, it depends on if we reach the incentives. I kind of hope we don't reach the last story incentive, because that can take hours. And you know, I will play it until I, you know, beat it, or I beat it, or I beat it. There's no excuses, hopefully. Hopefully. James, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Rain Nation. Oh my god, he has like different attack patterns now. What are the incentives? Okay, so you know, Sonic Adventure 2 has three different stories. It's hero story, dog story, and the lost story. And you know, I will start playing the game normally and whatnot. Just you know. And if we hit 20 points, I will have to complete Hero Story. If we hit 40, I will have to complete Dark Story. And with 60, I will have to complete Lost Story, which is the entire game, basically. So, you know, that's gonna be fun. Points. Yes, one sub is 1 point. 300 bits is 1 point. $3 is 1 point. You know. Like that. Badass. I'm gonna cry if I have to... if I have to play the last story on top of everything, because that shit takes forever. Points count right now. Nope. Counts on first day, oofies. Counts on first day. But I'm gonna probably be online for a long time, so... I'm thinking of having people be able to, you know, join in voice chat and chill out and whatnot. But I have to think about it. I have to think about it. Because I do feel Sonic Adventure 2 is like a game where you want to listen to the game, and you know, I don't want people to, you know, talk over it too much. A sub is 1 point. Yes. Ouch. It is a game indeed. I fucking love it. Did I just say it's a game and then stop? You know what it is. I thought I showed this off earlier. I made a Where is it? I don't have it anymore. I guess I don't. Yeah, the characters already talk over each other. You're right. You're right. Well, it is a game, it is. It's not as good as, you know... No, I fucking love SA2. It's one of my favorites of all time. That's for sure. Okay, sorry. I guess I deleted it. I have, like, a point tracker and stuff, and I think it looks pretty neat, so I'm kind of proud. Yeah. Okay. Yay, I died again. What is the point tracker at currently? It doesn't matter because... No, it doesn't matter. I'm sorry. I explained it before. I explained it to you. I explained it. It doesn't... I feel bad. Don't make me feel bad about it, okay? Don't make me feel bad about it. It was supposed to be like once... What the hell? Denji's like guilt tripping me real hard. Denji is like, why doesn't the gift subs I gave you like last year count? Like, I'm sorry. God, fuck. It's just... Oh my god. Oh my god. stop getting one guide by Denshi. Well, I'm not. I'm getting one Denshi by Denshi. That's worse, okay? It's hard. Getting one dent sheet is pretty bad, right? This is like the same set, moveset as the wasps. I'm sure they use the same programming for them. Oh shit, there's life up there. I need it. Thank you. Yay. I don't trust you. Nesquik Gaming. Anyone feel like eating Nesquik after playing this game? I feel like never looking at that product ever again. Oh shit. Oh god. I can do it.
Yeah, I think I'll spoon an entire container empty later on.
That was a Chiba voice. I don't know why that Chiba does not sound like this. I am in the mood for a Nesquikie. We have to stop making that joke. Okay, we have to stop making it. Together, we can stop it. Okay, they're not sponsoring me. Speaking of fucking Christ ass motherfucker. Speaking of sponsorship, I did get a notification early and I didn't have time to check it. But done like something kind of interesting. I don't know about the pre-packed bottles boxes, but the powdered Nesquik is kind of dog water. Yes, I agree. I had to. I'm sorry. I don't know why, but I had to like filter from my brain if it's kind of dog water is negative or positive for a second. I had to think about it. My brain had to process it for like a bit. I'm like, yeah, no, it's definitely negative. Oh my god. Inhaling Nesquik powder. Yeah, you need to sniff that shit. Okay. Yummy dog water. I mean, dogs are good, okay? But it's like dog shit. I was like, dog, okay, you know, I get it. Okay, okay, you know what? I'm kind of done with this game. I'm sorry, guys. I love dogs too. Quicky superhero. I just kind of want to check out the different maps and whatnot. I will take us a thank you, Norman. We were in desert, space, bonus. Oh, we weren't that far off, actually. I think we played most of it. Yeah, let's check out space. The fuck? Wait. Huh? Okay. It's kind of hard to tell what's going on with all these things floating on the screen. It makes it really hard to read what's going on. Yeah, what is he wearing? I was like, I don't know. Also, these things are hard to kill. Why is there something white dripping? Okay, whatever. What is this? I like how they do nothing interesting with Tileset, and it's the like same level design rules and gimmicks. Yeah, what the fuck is this? Huh? That's just space cum. I didn't want to say it, but okay. It is milk, right? Because this is about cereal and whatnot. That's the buyer lizard from Sonic Adventure 2. Also, yeah, how did Mr. Quicky end up in space, you know? Honestly, that's the same thing I said about Mario when Super Mario Galaxy was announced. I was like, why is Mario in space? What happened? You know? Sometimes you just accidentally, you just end up in space. It just happens, okay? Shit, now I want to play Super Mario Galaxy. Oh, fuck. Okay, cinema sins. I need the cinema sins. Shit, can someone go into the mod channel or just on the Discord and go to Stream Deck suggestions and put the cinema sins like jingle in there? I'm on it, boss. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm done with this game. Let's check out the boss. That's probably in space free. And yeah. I'm all quickied out. I need to stop. Oh my gosh. Is a claw machine? Why does he have... Stop! Great, creepy. Why is he purple? This is a claw machine. Why is he purple? He's purple guy. Also, I have four. My health bar has been extended to four. I think he forgot oxygen. Yeah, he's turning purple. Oh baby. What the fuck is going on? Do these hurt? Wait, why is he throwing claw machines now? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Shit, shit, shit. Wrong timing. Oh my god. Oh god. This turned into like a Danmaku bullet hell. There we go. We killed him. He's actually dead. The red in the window portrays the blood that he spilled. Okay. The man behind the cereal. Five nights at Fanny's. Is this where you wanna be? I just don't get it. Yay! Pooh, that's done! The crazy doctor is defeated. Now we have the secret recipe book back. Quicky, you are the greatest. Yeah, you defeated him. He won't come back so fast. Then let's go home. To enjoy a glass of good Nesquik again. And you have some Nesquik cereal too. Everyone clap. Everyone clap. Everyone clap. Everyone clap. Of course. Awesome. Thanks. I'm gonna end the stream and do exactly that. You know. Super! Awesome. Yippee! Yippee! Okay. That was interesting. Sorry I didn't, you know, play the entire game and stuff. I really do think if I had started earlier and have a controller to use, I would actually go, hey, this isn't too bad. I want to play this, you know. I cannot. Playing these sorts of games with a keyboard is just not fun. I'm sorry. I want to have fun. You know, I was like, I want to have a good stream. I had to reschedule from yesterday. I was like, I wanted to have a good stream. I want to have fun. And I really did have a lot of fun. But I had to, you know, I had to tell myself, okay, right, you don't have to play this. No one's going to be mad, you know. And that's why, I decided to not just go for, hey, I'm playing the entire game. But just like, hey, let's just check this game out and... I mean, we saw most of it, and, you know. Yeah, I hope you know what I'm saying. what I'm trying to say, at least. Thank you for staying. Thank you for watching. Thank you so much. Wild ending for the Nesquik game. Oh, shit, guys. I fucked something up. Thank you for watching, everyone. Thank you. I think I fucked something up. I think I fucked something up on. Oh no! Oh no! Twitch won't load again. Twitch, the website, will not load. I love it, guys. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with this website. Thank you, Bird. Thank you for watching. What did you click? I don't know. It was working perfectly fine earlier, and now it's just not. I can't see who's online because the website won't load. Oh, it loaded. Oh my god, thank god. Alright, check out the sound effect. I want to. Good. Thank you. I will add it. Wait. Okay. Enough. You spent all of your loading. I did. What? Yes, I can do duck noises. I know. I'm really cool. I'm the coolest. But yeah, thank you so much for spending time with me. I'm sorry once again for having to delay stream, you know, Monday stream, and then delaying the Wednesday stream on Thursday. But I'm sure the Sonic Adventure 2 stream is going to be incredible. I'm going to link you the information about it. It uses one of Yoru T's drawing, which is super, super, super cool and cute and whatnot. So go spread the info. I might just like delete the old tweet because, you know, and it's like cleaner. Like this. Okay, here we go. Kiru, thank you so much for all your awesome drawings. I'm always so happy. I'm so happy when I see Kiru art. I love it. I need to see. There are so many cool people online. It's hard to choose a target. Really hard to choose a target, but I have to say, Kitania is playing Growing My Grandpa, and I don't even know how to describe it. So exactly, I love it. So I don't see a lot of people playing this. And I did talk to her quickly on Twitter about it, so I want to say hello. But yeah, Ray Nation, thank you so much for joining, everyone. I'll be back on Thursday for long stream, okay? Hopefully. Thank you everyone so much for watching, hanging out, and all the bits and everything. Thank you so much, and thank you for dealing with Rachel and my, you know, goofing off and everything. I had a lot of fun. I hope you had too. Thanks for okay. But yeah, I'll see you next time. Okay? Bye! Bye! Bye!